Huh. Midnight suns, won't you come and wash away the rain? Midnight suns, won't you come? Won't you come? Midnight suns, midnight suns. Hello. I won't bother you with my singing anymore. That's quite some epic music. It didn't quite work with what I was doing. I was doing like, what do you call that, grunge? I don't know what you call that. I don't know that genre of music. I'm not really a music guy. All right. Hey, Arikios, walking on sunshine. It's midnight sunshine. Oh. And don't it feel good, Arikios? Don't it feel good? Let me tweet that we're doing this. I completely forgot. Midnight Suns. Going live for the first time. With some Marvels. Midnight Suns. Hi there, Sefu. And hi there, Sohai B. Dokkan. How's it going? Marvel's Midnight Suns is the game. And turn-based role-playing game strategy card deck stuff is the game. Midnight Suns. Alright, it's a new game. It's not one I've played before. I've never played Midnight Suns before. It's brand new. It's pretty much just come out in the last couple of days, but a lot of people liken it to... A lot of people are likening the gist of it to XCOM, if you've ever seen or played anything like that. Thank you for the hydrate command there, so high. Calico. What up, El Keister? Keister as in butt. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you for referencing my favorite part of the anatomy. This music is really throwing me off because I'm talking nonsense. I'm talking bollocks. And it's like, rum bum bum bum. All right, hey, hang on. Trying this for the first time. First time. Let's see how I do. All right. And let me tag the Twitch. All right. You can get Deadpool in this. I don't know if you can get him yet, though, because isn't he like DLC you get in the future? Isn't he part of like a season pass that you have to actually purchase? Hello, everybody. Welcome. We are indeed playing Midnight Suns. Let me know. I know this chat window probably seems a little bit weird. But I don't want to cover too much of the screen if I can help it. Because I don't know how this is going to look when we're playing it. I've literally not played any of this game yet. Really quickly, let me give a quick shout out to the following people for following. Thank you too. I've got the wrong controller in my hand. I've got my Xbox controller, which is hooked up to my PC, and this is on PlayStation. So that would have been... We would have been in a bit of a to-do if I'd started the game like that. Really quickly, thank you to SV Sviskeland. Or Sviskeland? I'm sorry if I don't know how to say your name. SV Iskeland. Sviskeland. Thank you for the follow. And Bato, thank you for the follow. Bato. I'll just say every variation of the name. And then Regalia of Chaos, thank you for the follow. They didn't add romance. I know there's friendship in this game, right? I'm going to change the dimensions on this chat box because I'm not huge. I'm not super happy. I'm not huge into it. Let me change it so it's a little bit different. Here we go. It's going to look a little bit big right now. But I just feel like... Here we go. It's probably still not great. See, the chat's... It's on the screen, but... I don't want to cover too much screen, but I also don't want it to be like you can't see it. Hang on. There we go. That'll do. That's a nice little compromise, I think. You can just about see what you're saying. All right. He arrives in the first DLC. I was going to say, yeah, Deadpool, Morbius, Venom, and somebody else, I think, is in the first round of the DLC of the season pass. Calico, remember when I ranted about Halo and then you ranted about Lord of the Rings and then we ranted about Season 4 and then we randomly sang Rocky Horror? Those were some good times. But yeah, thank you to Sviskeland, Bat-To, and Regalia of Chaos for the follows. Alright, I am indeed live, Ninja Warlord. Hi! Good to see you. This is not recorded. This is a live stream. Caris Versailles, hi! We're gonna be jumping... Oh, Storm. Storm is the fourth one. Wow, gosh. Saving Storm for the DLC. I mean, that's a pretty good selection of characters, though. Even Morbius, to an extent, now that he has meme value. All right. I do remember Deadpool taking over the Midnight Sun's Twitter. That was entertaining. It's always fun when they do some meta promotional branding like that. When a fictional character takes over a social media account, it's always a good time. How do I sound over the audio? I know that my levels might be slightly different to yours, so let me know if I'm being drowned out by the music or if my voice is coming through a bit weird. Press X to more. Speaking of pressing X, let's go into this. All right. It occurs to me that there's a bunch of the screen is being covered by by myself and by the chat, so I might need to move you guys again. Let me move myself down a little bit, and I'm sorry to be messing with things at this point in the stream. I know, it's very unprofessional of me. There we go. That's a little bit better. You just got comfy. Sorry, Hades. You're up there now. I hope that's all right. Hulk on a bike, yes! I don't know if anybody played the Fortnite event. I don't know if anybody played the Fortnite event that just happened. It was pretty underwhelming, if you ask me. It wasn't very exciting. But it was cool because they showed off, they teased a bunch of the new costumes, a bunch of the new skins that are going to be released in the upcoming season. And there was Geralt of Rivia. There was Witcher Geralt fella from the video games. And then there was Mr. Beast, who I'm not familiar with myself. And then there was the Doom guy. There was the guy from Doom. I don't know if he has a name. And My Hero Academia. They had a My Hero Academia thing in there. And then my favorite, Hulk. Hulk showed up on a bike. On a little tiny motorbike. And he looked very grumpy. I loved it. I freaked out because Hulk was right there. Doom Slayer, is that his name? Is that his name? Is that the name of the Doom guy? I never knew he had an actual title. Just the Doom Slayer. Or is not the Doom guy? It was Doom guy back then. Now he's Doom Slayer. Oh, he got an upgrade. He got promoted. Good for Doom guy Slayer. I kind of prefer Doom guy myself. Anyway. Who developed this game? Have they made good games previously? This was developed by Firaxis, who I as far as I know, are known for things like, and correct me if I'm wrong, they did, I believe they did the XCOM games, and they worked on Civilization? Am I imagining that? I know it's the XCOM team, but for some reason I have it in my brain that they did something with Civ, but maybe I'm wrong. I knew some people who worked at Firaxis, and I feel like they did work on Civ? Okay. I think I got that right. So, turn-based stuff is their specialty. Alright, guys. I'm gonna jump into the game. I'm not going to dilly-dally too long, because I want to play this. I've been itching to play this. They partially based the mechanics off HeroClix. I've heard of HeroClix. I've seen HeroClix at conventions. I've had no cause to use them. Let's do this. All right, let's jump in. Let's just jump into the game, see what happens. All right, we've got different difficulties. Give me a second while I mess with some stuff on my end. This is gonna sound like a total noob question to anybody watching who has ever used OBS. Is there a way for me to, like, be able to see just the source while also broadcasting... this stream as you see it? Like, is there a way for me to see the game without... You know what? This is stupid. I shouldn't be asking these questions while I'm live on stream. We'll just play it by ear. Alright, so we've got the game difficulty. We've got story... We've only got two options right now. We've got story, which is for those who want to take in the story of Midnight Suns and operate with impunity in combat. And then we've got normal. I think we're going to go with normal because I'm not going to judge anybody who does the story mode, but I feel like you're not getting the game experience if the combat is pretty much the whole game, I imagine. All right. How come the Shamama Lama... The Chardonnay.
Tell me!
Ah, Mark the Cool, thank you for cashing in your Star Chips for a tell me! Why is the Schattenjäger dagger not a redeem anymore? Because I accidentally deleted it. I accidentally deleted it. That's on me. That's on me entirely. I was deleting big video files from my computer to install a new game. And then I accidentally deleted the Schattenjäger dagger. Which was a real shame. I could recreate it somehow, but it was already more work than it was necessary. All right, let's jump in. The starting point for players new to Midnight Suns. We have 0% modifiers on the enemy health and offense. 2 revives per mission. You get plus 0% hero EXP. And plus 25% mission gloss bonus. What is a mission gloss? What is a mission? Use recovery to get it back, maybe? I mean, I guess I'm okay with it being gone, to be honest. We're not playing Gabriel Knight anymore. It was fun while it lasted. All right, here we go. A new game. Play tutorial mission on. Yes, I think so. And then let's launch the campaign. Gameplay tip. The Abbey grounds hold many mysteries. Check with Agatha in the library for clues. Crossbones. Hail Hydra. Sighs of disgust. Even he's like, ugh, bloody Hydra. That would be Agatha Harkness, I assume, Ozzy.
You know how much I hate this hocus pocus nonsense, Faustus. Now you want to tell me just what the hell is so important?
That's Latin for M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-E.
Sleeping Mother, sacred harbinger, awaken and reclaim what is yours.
They got the dark hold.
Rise with the moon in darkness. Who prepares the path for the midnight sun?
Who controls the British crown? Who keeps the metric system down?
Turn your merciless eyes upon us and arise!
Chicken! And they got a big old chest. There's gotta be something
nice
cool in there.
Show, Doc. Next time, call Zemo. Better yet, I'll just shoot you and save us all the trouble.
You gave him like a second for it to work. I like his color scheme. I don't think that's gonna. Ooh. I was going to say, that's not going to end well for you. When is Hydra going to learn to stop messing with stuff? Wah! You gotta love a big green explosion. Alright, so that's the big bad. That's Lilith, I'm imagining. So Hydra resurrected her? Of course.
Midnight Suns. Son?
She looks like a but 6 months later, she's still there, still exploding green. All right. Rest in love.
I can feel it, Rox. Trouble in the air. More innocent blood joining you soon.
It's just Iron Man casually walking up.
Head back to your magic castle. You ain't welcome here.
Johnny Blaze, original Ghost Rider, doesn't like you either.
It's called a
That's so colorful.
And welcome or not, this is where fate has determined the Sorcerer Supreme needs to be.
Doctor Strange, Sorcerer Supreme, loquacious, happy to talk about it. Because he likes talking.
Tell fate, answers no.
This is the secret guardian you dragged me 5,000 miles to meet?
I wouldn't walk 5,000 miles. I wouldn't walk 5,000 more.
I assure you, he can be trusted. Wait, you seriously don't know who I am? The fabric of magic is shifting, Johnny. The prophecy of the Midnight Sun is upon us.
Your last crusade cost me plenty. This time, I intend to look after my own.
Hey, pal, I don't think you understand. Things are changing. 2 + 2 no longer equals 4. Up is sometimes down, and Strange here is actually starting to make sense.
Do I look like someone who gives a damn about any of that?
I don't care if things make sense.
Should be bouncing for the double deuce.
What?
Listen, all I know is Hell's coming, and my pal here says you can help.
That's where you're wrong. Hell's not coming. It's already here.
Was that Hell?
You're welcome, Roboman.
Were they trying to recruit him, I guess? Roboman, billionaire inventor, supposedly famous. That's good stuff. The game is funny.
It's fine. I know what he meant.
Got that classic Marvel sense of humor. Despite the ill deeds afoot. They really don't want to zoom in on these characters' faces so much. They don't look great.
And the old man runs off with that precious page of yours. He's left us some VIP passes for the carnival. Maybe blown up a few monsters on the way out.
Johnny Blaze has sacrificed a great deal for this world already. I am certain he will come around given time.
Oh, the dialogue is so quiet.
The time was the one thing we didn't have. All right, let's just wrap this up. I've got sand in my nanopolymer weave.
Let me move. I know I moved you guys in the chat already. Let me move you guys over here. Yeah, this really is a card RPG. I wasn't making that up. I know I keep moving you guys. Forgive me. I just want to make sure I'm not blocking anything if I can help it. That way we can all enjoy this. Alright. I mean, that's actually a little shitty. Let me fix this. Sorry. Can you summon the Hulk in attack position? I certainly hope we get to do that. At some point. Okay, now you're over there. I just don't want you to be blocking too much of the screen so I can understand what's going on. I'm sorry about the dialogue being kind of quiet in the gameplay sections. Hopefully that'll be something we can fix. Alright, playing cards. How to play. There are three main types of cards which represent hero abilities. Attacks, skills, and heroics. Playing a card costs one card play. Use left or right to select an ability card, press X to activate it, then select a target and press X again to confirm the ability. Can you use polymerization to fuse Iron Man and Doctor Strange? If this was What If, I'm sure that would be an option. They're getting Robo Man's name wrong now. Alright, attack cards. Attack cards. Effect attack cards. Normal attack cards. How to play. Use attack cards to damage enemies and gain heroism. All attacks grant one heroism when used. Some attacks have added effects like knockback or stun. Alright, so you get heroism for using an attack. Lead us in a group meditation? Oh, they've got idle dialogue. Alright, so we want to select a card. Oh, and here's the environment. This is pretty cool. We're dealing with, what are these things? I like their butts. Hang on. You guys see that? Anyway, I'm sorry, but that was quite a reveal. Can't see your butt, Doctor Strange. That's a shame. All right, we're going to be looking at all the butts. So we've got Blast. It's an attack. I guess you get plus one heroism, and I guess it's a five attack. Five strength. Let's see. Five. Air superiority. Heroic. Damage every enemy. Can't use it because you don't have enough hair. Oh, okay. So we have to build up the energy to do. So we need to attack first and then we can use air superiority. Okay. All the butts. Yeah, I'm going to look at all of them if I can help it. Here we go. Get down there. How do I get down? Can I lower myself? No. I want to look at the butt. Anyway, to the cheeks of hell we march. Rock Rulin, thank you for the 10 bits. Marvel, why is your horde of demons from hell packing an entire bakery? I guess that's to lead you into temptation. Anyway, let's attack. Come on. Select a single target. Can I just, I have to manually? Okay. That's all right. Let's go for this one over here.
This shouldn't take long.
Goodbye, you beautiful butted demon.
Interesting tactic.
Well, they had an interesting ass. What now? Oh, I guess I have to manually select the cards every time. All right. You're not invisible, Dark Shadow. I'm sorry. It's just I'm focusing on the game a little bit. Oh, you know what? I just realized there's a little... Hang on, I'm going to fix this chat window one more time. You got to forgive me here. I'm sorry. Let me reduce the size of it so I can just put him there. And that way, okay. That way we can see the objectives. We can see... Okay. Where did Dark Shadow go? I don't know. Get him, Iron Man. All right, KO. Nice, nice.
That was really something.
Am I really going to have to bring out the big guns for this?
Heroism and heroic cards. Description: heroic cards are powerful and decisive. Playing heroic cards requires heroism. Tip: gain heroism by playing attack and skill cards. Okay, so attack and skill feeds heroism. And we have air superiority, so I guess Iron Man is just taking these guys down. There it is. Let's do it. Air superiority. Yes. Rain hell on their juicy dumpers.
Impressive.
Okay, I can't see that. Ending the turn. How to play. Once you played your cards, use down to finish your turn. Okay, okay. Down. Reinforcements. Incoming. More juicy dumpers. More juicy dumpers from hell. All right, minions and elites, how to play. There are two types of enemies, minions and elites. Minions have no health, any damage defeats them instantly. They are frail, but still dangerous. Elites have higher health totals and require... Hang on, sorry. Elites have higher health totals and require more damage to defeat. Tip, use attack and heroic cards wisely. High damage cards may be wasted on minions. All right. So if we're dealing with minions, we don't want to waste our energy.
But it's no match for the mystic arts. Allow me to demonstrate.
I am using...
it's a contest now. Then you take the extra creepy one.
I'm playing on PlayStation 5, so I'm using my PlayStation 5 controller currently. Juicy dumpers from hell. Midnight buns. Ha ha! All right, let's see. Knockback. Push the target in a direction dealing damage if they impact one another unit or object. All right, Doctor Strange... Show me what you've got, then. Some cards have the knockback effect. After selecting a target, aim the knockback direction with the left thumbstick to view potential impact points. Confirm the direction with X to push in the enemy unit. You can connect a mouse and keyboard to PS5. It setups automatically. Oh, I didn't know that, but I won't be doing that. Try knocking enemies...
She got a great ass!
She certainly does, Vampiro, I'm saying. Thank you, Al Pacino, for discussing the bottoms of these demons. Try knocking enemies into objects, heroes, or other enemies for extra damage. All right, Doctor Strange, let's try and throw them into this cactus, maybe? Use the attack. Come on. How do I... Oh, I have to... I see. Okay, so let's attack him, and then maybe... Oh, I guess the... There's a cone that we have to use. Okay, so it's probably... Can I move you over here? Can I move you over here? You won't move? Okay. Can I put you like there and then... No. I guess it has to come from the angle that you're standing from. Alright, we'll put you here then. Dark Shadow, LK, love your stuff, but why is there a lot of ass humor? I mean, I don't put a lot of ass humor in Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged. What ass humor are you referring to? Are you referring to just me talking about asses? Alright, yeah, let's just, actually, we could bump him into the other guy, or we could bump him into the rock. Death by Cactus is tempting, but I don't think it's gonna work. Vampiro, thank you for the 10 bits. Doctor Strange, the Sorcerer Supreme, proceeds to throw a guy into a cactus. I like butts. It's not a joke. I love them. This is on PlayStation 5. At least this, it's on many things, but right now I'm playing it on PlayStation 5. All right, so now Iron Man can join in. Let's just blast this guy. Simple, simple. Oh, no, he's not dead. Wait, this isn't a minion? Oh, this is a soulless brute. I didn't realize that wasn't a minion. And now we've got Axe of Angerumus. Angerumus? Dark Shadow, if you don't like me talking about butts, you don't have to stick around. I'm gonna be honest. Please don't tell me not to talk about butts a lot. I love butts. Look at my head. Come on. I understand if I was coming to your place and talking about butts, I'd understand you saying something like that. But if I'm in my own stream talking about things that I like, come on now. And please don't attack Dark Shadow for saying that. I just want him to understand that this is my stream. I'm going to talk about things that I want. It's pretty simple. All right. Axe of Angerumus. Not sure what that does. Let's find out. Wait, what is this green? Oh, it means he's going to come over here. I see. Okay. But you will have a nice end. Damn! Okay, shit. That was overkill. I understand and respect that you weren't trying to be rude, Dark Shadow, but it's possible to be rude without trying to be. So just a heads up. I talk about that stuff because it makes me happy. Oh, Clark Hellscream. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. Oh, God. We're playing some Midnight Suns that's just come out in the last few days. Thank you for the raid. And thank you for giving a shout out to Clark Hellscream there. You were playing Hearthstone. A different card game. Top Foe, thank you for the follow. Thank you again for that raid, Clark. I hope you enjoyed that. Hope you enjoyed your Hearthstone stream. Target previews. How to play. At the start of each hero... Hero icons will appear above each enemy, showing who that enemy intends to attack. Use this information to determine which enemies to defeat first or which heroes to defend. In this case, Doctor Strange is in danger. Stranger danger! See what you can do to assist him. Oh, absolutely, Curse Versailles, please. If you're here to see how this game plays... Perhaps a blessing is in order. Something... Oh, we gotta protect Doctor Strange. Heads up. Shield in this case. Let's block. In the spirit of cooperation, I'll accept your offer. Thank you for the blessings, Queen Sonya. I appreciate it. Use skill cards to control the battle and gain heroism. Skills provide powerful supplemental effects like healing and damage boosts and drawing cards. Skills do not generally deal damage. Skills are a great way to build heroism for powerful attacks. They provide more heroism than attack cards. All right, so skills will give you more energy. So let's protect Doctor Strange since he's going to get attacked. Why does it show you who they're going to attack? They said it shows over their heads, but I don't see that. Maybe I'm blind? Oh, I see. That's his icon, I guess. We're playing Marvel's Midnight Suns. It is a turn-based RPG with a deck aspect. There's a card. There's cards. I don't know what you call it. I know there's probably a term for it, but...
Here, take this.
Protect him. Whatever that was, yes. Presumably nanomachines. Top Foe. Man, I never knew you streamed. Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge gave me an unspeakable amount of laughs back in the day. Well, thank you for watching back in the day. It is indeed unspeakable. Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge is many things, and unspeakable is one of them. All right. Whoa, X the Dark One. Thank you for the raid. That's two raids in a row. Thank you so much. Thank you for giving me that raid there, X. You were playing Pokemon? Very nice. And don't worry about it, Karis. You are busy. Don't worry. Streams are obviously not necessarily everybody's priority. I completely understand. If you can't be here for every stream, it's really not that bad. It's not that big a deal. It's all good. All right. Wands of Watoom, we have knockback. So let's knock him back into the fence.
Let's give it a go.
Thank you again for that raid, X and Clark Hellscream. He ruined that fence. Via Victus Omen, thank you for the 500 bits there. Holy cow. Hey there, Martin. Hope you've been well. How is the game? I really want to buy it as I'm a big fan of XCOM, but I gotta wait until after Xmas to get it. I've literally only just picked it up. It's fun so far. I mean, this is the tutorial mission, so you're basically... I'm about as in the dark as you are. All right, more Wands of Watoom. Let's... damn it, that's not quite the right angle. Maybe if I could do it again and take that guy out. Is there not a way to move me over here so I can just... That fence is fucking dead. Okay, well, let's just take him out, I guess. Into the rock.
Watch closely.
Oh. I love the way it plays out.
I truly doubt they're paying you enough for what's about to happen.
Are they paying these demons? I mean, I would pay to get a good look at that ass. Look at that. Come on. Holy cow. The demons. They do not skip butt day. Every day is butt day in hell. All right. The graphics are pretty great. All right. So these guys are targeting Doctor Strange. I buffed him a little bit. Let's see what happens. Well, those juicy butts are coming for you, Doctor Strange. You're fine. You're fine. Oh, no. Wait, I didn't know that guy was there. Oh, there's more. There's more.
For
that, a spell for not pissing people off?
Interesting. A spell to change the very demeanor of our enemies.
A demeanor?
Something along the lines of the psionic manipulations of Eros of Titan?
If you can't make it happen in the next 10 seconds, I'm not interested.
Are we referring to bloody Star Fox there? The character, not the video game. Via Victor Summon, thank you again for those 500 bits. I hope that you, if you do end up getting this game, that you do...
Baby, baby!
That you do like it. Thank you, baby, baby, Vampiro. Thank you for the baby, baby. All right, let's see. We've got all these guys. Let's take a look at the field. We're surrounded. We've got... A few of them are targeting Iron Man. We've got a soulless minion. We've got a soulless brute. Targeting... Oh. What happened? The music just stopped. I mean, that's appropriate, but... Domain of 3, thank you for cashing in your star chips. What happened to the music? That is not something that I did. This is playing from my PlayStations. Oh, there it is. We just had to get, we had a little reprieve, a little interval. All right, so a lot of them are coming after Iron Man. I think it's sort of half and half of them are going for Iron Man and Doctor Strange. Thank you, Domain of 3, for that turn down for what? All right, in that case... What can we do? The Wands of Watoom will knock them back. Blast will attack them. Air superiority. Do we have enough heroism for that? We do. Where does it show how much heroism they have? How can you tell? Am I blocking the heroism? Oh, I am. Annoying. Okay. That's actually really important to have that there. So, I'm trying to... Okay. Where can I go? I guess I'll be up here. Forgive me, I'm trying to avoid blocking any of the screen. Upper right corner. You want me up here? I guess I could be up here. Alright, fine. I guess I'm up here today. At least now I know what the game is supposed to look like. Thank God I can fly. It is a blessing. All right, we got four heroism, but let's maybe do the Winds of Watoom and do some knockback on these guys. Let's see who have we got. This guy, I feel like are these brutes? Brute. They are brute. And then we've got minions, I assume. No, that's a brute. That's a brute. There's only one minion. So that would be a waste. Let me try this. Let's knock him back into a grave if we can.
You've got a grave.
Or we can knock him into the other guy. Let's knock him into the other guy. Oh, Ziltoid the Cashew, thank you for subscribing at tier 1 for 8 months there. I'm not here all the time, but when I am, I anticipate booty. same. Therefore, I'd like to pass a law making non-butt-related conversations illegal. Keep following your passion, no matter what. Thank you for the enthusiastic support there, Ziltoid. I know so many of you love butts just like me.
Let's try this.
Let's try it. Oh! I like the little curve. He just whacked into him.
You've been deceived by Lilith, and it may very well cost you your life.
I mean, Lilith gave them rocking butts, though, so... Those are incredible to me. Like... Everybody in Lilith's army has an amazing ass. I would take that. I would take that offer. GreenDude786, thank you for the follow. Welcome, GreenDude. All right, let's blast somebody. blast.
Here we go.
Ah, I thought he was going to shoot me. And air superiority, here we go. This will probably take them all out. Or at least come close to finishing him off. Who is Strange's voice actor? Doctor Strange's voice actor. Here's the thing with Marvel voice acting in these video games. Wildcard Enigma, thank you for the follow. The voice acting in Marvel video games can be very hit and miss to me just because they spend so much effort trying to emulate the movie voices that it kind of robs something from the performance. And I don't know, it seems a little over the top right now. Maybe that's the tone they're going for, though. Well, we need it.
Oh, it was nothing.
Environment attacks. Many objects on the battlefield can be used to your advantage with environment attacks. Environment attacks cost heroism, but do not use a card play. These free attacks are very useful. Use them wisely to score important knockouts. Tip, try using one or more rocks to wipe out extra enemies. Tip, environment objects will glow when they can be used to attack a nearby enemy. All.
And while you ponder arrows, maybe we should just try throwing a big rock at him?
Let's chuck a rock at him. Throw a rock at him. It was a big rock. All right, let's throw a rock at this magnificent butted creature. Throw it. This is going to be funny. Yeah, that'll do it. Can I throw more? Can we keep throwing things? Yeah? We could just keep grabbing rocks?
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it. This is fucking funny. You don't need cards. You just grab rocks that are lying around. There's no more. Can I not use any of these? Can I use this? Oh, they've got to be in a certain radius of the rock, I see. I don't know if Doctor Strange is voiced by Liam O'Brien. I don't know if that's a thing. I don't know who the voice cast is. All right, ending the turn. Oh, Doctor Strange, watch out. Whoa. Reinforcements. Oh, they just keep coming. Oh, it's just one. Okay.
I like it when we're in control of the situation.
I also like that.
I think that's the last of them. Which is good.
Oh, Duwani, the rocks use heroism?
Just stepping outside the restaurant to take a quick call.
And yet I'm the one who is still single.
Doctor Strange, there are some great butts. You can ask them out. Ask them out. They seem nice. They seem... Just, they're playing hard to get. All right, let's see. We've got two heroism. How do I switch to Doctor Strange? Is that a thing I can... Ah, there we go. Okay, now I understand. This game is very entertaining so far. Can I just grab a rock? Yeah. Oh, it's not close enough. All right, well, let's go for Wands of Watoom and knock this guy into that guy.
Follow my move.
That's really entertaining. I love...
move.
I love knocking them into each other. And then let's just blast. Unless... No, he's not close enough. Blast time. Sweet. Any left?
You just got knocked the fuck out. You know the rest.
What? Iron Man. Self-censorship there.
If I'm being honest, that encounter went better than I expected.
I liked their butts.
Tony, I've been noticing a recurring gamma spike.
Bruce!
You see, this is why you shouldn't eat spicy food, Bruce.
Localized in the West Village, converging on the Sanctum.
What?
Oh, Scarlet Witch, what's going down?
The collective works of the universe's greatest sorcerers, and he left them underneath the takeout menus.
He got priorities.
Shifting mystical polarities are wreaking havoc on my portals.
You don't say. You okay, kid?
Dang, Scarlet Witch. Strange's new apprentice. It's complicated. Oh. They
yes.
Fucking?
Are you?
Let's, put a pin in that.
Oh. Oh. Captain Marvel, hi. Earth's mightiest hero, really flurkin' powerful. And a great butt.
Carol.
Bruce and I have been trying to reach you. He'd have come himself, but he's...
You did the big green guy proud.
You did the big green guy proud. Hydra, how'd they get to the Sanctum?
I really should up my homeowner's insurance.
Kill Hydra!
Miss Maxim, the wards of protection, if you please.
Steven, I can fight. I've got control now.
Then show me by activating the wards. In the meantime, in honor of our missing companion, the rest of you may feel free to smash away.
Smash in honor of Hulk? Scarlet Witch does look really cool. All right.
Honestly, no, you're just wasting your time.
How are that butts?
Nice one, Carol. Always the direct approach.
Can I see their butts?
You know I don't mess around. Besides, we picked up some crazy gamma readings coming from, well, here. Guessing that explains the Hydra goons and ominous green lights.
But Captain Marvel.
Yes, but not while you failed to use the front door.
Good grief. Look at that.
Hi, how about we discuss proper hero landing etiquette after we take down the bad guys?
I mean, I'm sorry, but I'm very distracted right now. That is Erica Lindbeck as Captain Marvel, which is great casting. I shouldn't objectify Captain Marvel. It's hard not to, just because look. All right, where did Scarlet Witch go? Oh, she's the, no, where is she? Oh, she's up there. What are you doing? What are you doing up there? Get down.
Very distracting. Very distracting. Yes, anyway.
What we're dealing with. We've got somebody going after Captain Marvel. We've got those guys going after Doctor Strange, Iron Man, and Captain Marvel. Most of them are going after Captain Marvel. So what we'll want to do, I guess we only have two options. There's knockback and blast. Can I not control you yet, Captain Marvel? Oh. Switching targets. Okay, sweet. Use R1 and L1 to quickly switch between targets when a card is selected. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, so it's like... Oh, and I can also switch between my heroes when I'm not selecting a card. Okay. You'll have to forgive me. I'm still trying to figure out how this works. All right. So let's blast. Who have we got? We got Hydra Command. Actually, let's do what it said. Highlight the card and then let's go through them. Here we go. Hydra Commando, Elite. I'm guessing we want to take down the commandos first. But let's actually, here we go. I think the skull says that it would be a knockout if you do it. Okay. Okay, and now Winds of Watoom. Let's knock him back into the other guy. There's also a rock here. It might be worth... Maybe it's worth using on this guy. Ah, no. Thank you for the hydrate command there, Arikios. Let's just knock these guys into each other. It's always fun. Get out of my house. Whoa. Curry bottoms. Wow. Sorry, my face was hidden by a great ass. Curry bottoms, thank you for the resub at tier 1 for 21 months. Hey, how's it going, LK? I see you are playing Midnight Butts. Whoops, I mean Suns. We'll be getting it during the next big discount sale. I hope you enjoy it when you do play it. I pre-purchased. I haven't bought many new games recently, so this was an easy sell for me. If I'd known there were these many great butts in it, I would have doubled down. I would have bought like the Ultimate Edition or whatever was available. Use redraw to replace undesirable cards in your hand. Highlight a card to redraw, then hold square to replace it with a new one. The new card is random, but it may be more immediately useful. Midnight Moons, I like that. Midnight Buns is my fave. The last card in your hand, Photon Beam, costs 3 heroism to use, but you only have 2. Try using redraw on it. Okay. Draw. Okay, we got a Captain Marvel jab. Stick and move. Seraphic Hearts, thank you for the follow. Let's slap this guy, silly. Get him, Carol. Whoa.
I know that wasn't your signature move.
I love this game. The butt representation is tip top.
We will not fail.
The bottom's a top. Oh. We're good. Oh, here come the revenge, the reinforcements. Okay, we got more cards. Moving heroes. Okay, finally, we're going to learn how to move. I was going to say. Use move to reposition a hero and set up the perfect knockback angle, area of effect, attack, or environment attack. Instructions: select any location on the ground with X to enter move mode. Select again at the desired location to confirm the move. Each turn you have one free move. The currently selected hero will execute the move. Tip: try moving a hero into position to kick the couch at the enemy units. We're gonna kick the couch? Let's put Captain Marvel over there so we can kick the couch at them. Oh, yes, I know. I know how to switch. Let's do this. Okay. Captain Marvel, get over here. All right. Let's kick this couch. Yes. This is gonna be fun. All right. Kick the dang couch this way.
Watch and
play. Pretty satisfying. Tutorial: choosing what to play. Up to 5 cards will be drawn to fill your hand at the start of each turn. Consider which cards to play and which cards to redraw or keep for future turns. I love the UI. It's very easy to read. Tells us we got 3 card plays, we got 1 redraw, and no more moves left. I guess I can only move 1 hero. Okay. That makes sense. At least we got Carol Danvers out of danger a little bit. They're all going after Iron Man, Doctor Strange. One of them's going after Carol. They seem like they're okay. They seem like they can handle this. I don't know what Scarlet Witch is doing up there. All right, so we've got Agamotto's Gaze skill. Draw the last 2 attacks played. Draw the last 2 attacks played. Oh, so I guess it'll draw the cards, that the last 2 attack cards that you just used. Start next turn with 4 card plays. Ooh, that's a pretty good skill. The Winds of Watoom will knock him back. We got Blast, we got Jab, we got Jab. All right. We do need more Mantis Guards. You're right. Where's that Bifurcated Strike? Okay. I mean, I think I should start... Actually. So this guy's an elite. And these are elites as well. They're all elites. Okay, well, let's just start... let's just start razzling them. Actually... Let's get this guy.
This shouldn't take long.
Not bad. Not great, but not bad.
Curry Bottoms, thank you for the 10 bits. Don't forget to use the snap when you know you will win. A lot of Marvel references. Thank you for the 10 bits there, Curry Bottoms. All right, let me... How well is this going to work? Will I be able to knock him? Okay, no. What about here? If I guess I could knock him back into that couch. Or knock him into this guy. And it'll actually take him out, so let's do that.
Moment of preparation.
Get him! That's very satisfying.
Fair enough.
The rebound effect. Alright, so we've got 3 heroism, we've got 1 card play, and 1 redraw available. And it's very tempting to just do Agamotto's Gaze so we get 4 card plays next time. But then it would be a waste because we would draw the 2 attack cards. Do we keep the cards for next turn? I don't know how it works. I guess we'll find out. Let's just keep attacking for now.
Here we go.
Oh, ooh. I can't not have Captain Marvel in my squad. Her butt is too powerful. I'm sorry. You will, though. It's like your whole thing. Tony's taking all the hits. Okay. So we do keep the cards from the last turn. Okay. Finish the battle. Use what you've learned to wipe out Hydra's forces in the Sanctum. Let's wipe them out.
Just keep showing up.
They are surprisingly relentless.
Like Orgoth.
We must provide Wanda the time she needs to activate the wards of protection.
Oh, is that what she's doing? Why weren't they active in the first place? What happened? Can we... This body is on the floor and it's highlightable. What does that mean? Okay, anyway. We can grab a rock and chuck it at people. Let's see. We've got Doctor Strange, Iron Man, Captain Marvel, Iron Man. Everybody's going up. Everyone's ganging up on Iron Man. All right, for the meantime, let's see if we can move somebody. In fact, we could probably move someone so we could knock... What have we got? We've got Agamotto's Gaze, Jab, New Plan, Double Your Current Heroism. We don't really need that. Photon Beam, damage each enemy in a line. Okay, so totally, we got to move. Let's move Carol over here. See how far this line will go. Actually, let's see how the line works. Okay, so it does go basically all the way through. Okay, so let's move Carol over here. And just line them all up. Go. Captain Marvel! All right, time to just blast everybody in sequence here. Hell yeah.
Not bad. Not great, but not bad.
What would you call great? I mean, I guess it did fuck up your sanctum. But that was pretty great, Doctor Strange. I don't know what you're watching. Career Buttons, thank you for the 10 bits. Hydra is aiming at Tony Stark just so they want to see the butt underneath the armor. I don't know if we'll ever see Tony Stark booty. I tell you what, Doctor Strange, why don't you pick up some of the wreckage and just chuck it at this guy? Oh, he uses magic! That's great. Captain Marvel does know Hyper Beam.
The wards. Something's blocking them.
Not something. Someone.
Is it Lilith? Who is it? Lilith? She's Mountain Dew flavor. She got hellhounds.
Gozer?
Lilith.
Gozer.
Mother of demons, harbinger of the midnight sun. Prophecy or not, you overstep.
I'm pretty sure Lilith is in the comics.
The sorcerer supreme.
Be silent.
What? But that's not gonna work.
Still.
Captain Marvel, use your bum. Ow.
Be gone. No.
You tell him, Wanda.
Fellow daughter of Transia. You remind me of my own beloved.
Oh, yeah? Hey, yo. Oh, the chat is simping
well
for
done,
Lilith.
Miss Maximoff. Your unique energy surprised her.
Digging Wanda's jawline in this. Wanda has a nice, strong jawline.
I'm fine. What? I'm fine.
The prophecy is in motion. Lilith is still out there growing stronger.
I'm hanging out with Doctor Strange. I'm on his shoulder. Hi, Doctor Strange. How are you doing?
If we are to
Your friends have great butts.
Stopping her, there is only one option left to us.
I won't go back there.
We all must eventually face our demons, Miss Maximoff. However, one of us should remain behind to maintain the wards of protection.
See you on the other side.
Speaking of behind. Why are we leaving Wanda on her Todd? We got the Lilith Returns trophy. Good for us. All right, gameplay tip. The Abbey Ground. I've seen that. You've got jet boots, my friend.
You did that one on purpose.
The fabric of magic is unwinding. We are fortunate to be here at all.
And where is here exactly?
Salem, Massachusetts. Well,
oh, Salem.
Salem, Massachusetts.
Oh, suburbs. Nice.
Welcome to the Abbey.
It's so pretty.
Home of the
Midnight Sun.
The Midnight Sun's the last line of defense against Lilith, according to them. Magic, Blade, Nico, and Robbie
what
Reyes.
What is this? Lilith's Junior Demon League?
Wait, it's that.
The JDL.
TV. Which one?
Yeah!
Now, if everyone would just take a moment.
Enough!
Caretaker, last of the blood, immortal, formed the Midnight Suns. Cool old lady.
You're standing on my flowers.
Oh, long time, Sarah.
It's caretaker now.
If I could have avoided this moment, I would, but...
Oh, spare me the speech.
Did they bone?
I know Lilith's back. We're sisters after all.
She's got a Schattenjäger medallion.
Guess we're suddenly invisible now.
Shall we chat, Stephen?
Time for a magic quickie. You've got your own chest?
The hunter earned their rest in the first battle against Lilith.
The hunter?
I only hope they are up for the task once more.
You wizards always make everything sound so lofty.
Yeah. I've been talking about that today.
I raised my sister's only child as a weapon against her.
That's kind of fucked up.
And saved the world in the process.
Now you want me to dig them up and ask them to do it again.
Vampiro, thank you for the 10 bits. Right. Have they boned LK2022? I'm going to be asking that a lot in this game.
We are simply
I'm a magical grave robber.
Essence with their corporal form. Speaking of, it would help mental image.
Is this where I create my character?
Spare no detail. Spiritual identity theft is no laughing matter.
Some of this dialogue is pretty good. Oh, here we go. We get to create a character. This is what I was really excited about. I'm very excited about customizing a character. Curry Bottoms, thank you for the 10 bits. She's going to show him her shot in Jaeger. Ayo. All right. So we can be man or lady. I'm going to try and create myself as best I can. We're going to see how it goes. All right. And now the chat is covering. Let's move you down here just for a minute though. We'll relocate you as we need. All right, let's see. Face. I'm very excited about creating a character. All right, so probably right here. I'm a bit paler, honestly. Let's go full on pale. Here we go. RIP Jason. Who's Jason? Jason Todd? That's a different comic book universe. Eye color, dark brown. There we go. I'm trying to make me as best I can if I can. What is RIP Jason? Sorry, what are we talking about? Are we talking about Jason David Frank here? Oh, right. Yes, of course. I'm sorry. I certainly don't mean to make light of that. I didn't know what we were talking about. Sorry. I didn't know where it came from. Oh, because it looks like him? Oh, okay. I see. All right, let's... Wow! Oh, that's quite tempting. To have that big 80s hairdo. This is beautiful. This is a... We're going to put a pin in this one. I love the luxurious Fabio-style hair. Oh, just going from that to bald. This is probably closer to me. Let's see. I'm probably just going to go with the big poofy hair, to be honest. Erogenous Jones, third streamer I've seen drawn to this hair. I mean, can you blame me? It might have to be that hair. Some of these haircuts are actually pretty cool. They're not the usual custom hair jobs that you see. I am bald sometimes. I kind of like that hair. That's very old school. Wow. Yeah, some of these haircuts are pretty snazzy. And Curry Bombs, thank you for the 10 bits. Making Gabriel Knight in this game, LK? That's not the plan, but it might end up being what... I kind of really like them. Can I make him, like, beautiful blonde hair? I'm no longer trying to make myself, because... I don't think I could pull it off. Maybe long, gorgeous red hair. Here we go. Let's be a beautiful man. Let's be a beautiful man. The hunter is canonically female, so the long hair makes sense. I mean, men have long hair, too. Rock Rulin, thank you for the 10 bits. I'm going to try and make myself as close as possible. 10 seconds later, we're going with the poofy hair. Let's just go with the light red here. Yami Kisara, thank you for the 10 bits. How about make your dream guy? I mean, he might be my dream guy. He might honestly be my dream guy right here. Facial hair. You know what? Yeah, let's go full on with the facial hair. Let's just make him the hairiest person you've ever met. You know he's just fully hairy under that armor. It's just a big cousin it situation down there. Mustache? What do you think, guys? You think we should... Oh, we've got facial hair color as well. We can change the facial hair color, which is weird. I could have gorgeous red hair with red eyebrows and just light blonde beard. Karibos are pretty hairy. Yeah, it's in keeping with the Karibo way. The hair is the armor. You want to go bald, Vampiro? I mean, it's honestly, if everybody else is doing the poofy hair, it's kind of tempting. Karibombs, thank you for the 10 bits. Long lost cousin of the son of Odin. The cousin of the son? What do you think, guys? I kind of like it. It's kind of... It's just a little bit silly, but it also looks appropriate because he's like, I assume, an ancient warrior of some sort. We're gonna go with this. I kind of like this. All right, let's move you guys back now. Bring me the poofy head, redhead.
Child of light and darkness. You who tamed the night.
Oh. With your flowing locks of beautiful man hair. It can't contain his hair! Just scream the magic words. The louder we go, the more powerful the magic.
Mother.
So, that's a good thing, right?
I love my long red hair. I look like a Matt Berry character.
As far as resurrection spells are concerned, I've seen worse. Particularly on myself.
Tony, come
Captain
on.
Marvel.
It's perfectly safe.
That thing wakes up and takes a bite out of you. Don't blame me.
I would bite her butt. You can't Blade. Everybody's you. Coming over to judge me.
Just saw that Stark guy poking around behind the mirror table.
Find me as soon as they awaken. And Blade, be nice.
Isn't Blade meant to be canonically British?
Always am.
I always expect Blade to have a British accent for some reason. Even though I don't think they've ever given him one. Yeah, Blade is in this. He's a main character. They're going for some of the less used Marvel...
Baby!
Marvel characters. Thank you, baby psychic space cow. Oh, my hair. I'll never get used to it. Blade was born in Britain.
So cold. But the air burns with every breath.
I can't take myself seriously.
It's been so long.
Ah, I look like a Shrek character. My hair is going to get in the way a lot. That hair. Ah. Get away.
I know this place.
Ah, getting caught in my hair.
In my dreams, it was always empty.
Full of hair. Nice. Look at him.
But now I sense. I am not alone.
Blade, get down.
Have to admit, Hunter, you make one hell of an entrance.
Whoa.
Guess that makes two of us.
I guess I had to pick the most ridiculous hair to be as close to Yu-Gi-Oh! As possible.
You will not live to regret your error.
Cute. And Caretaker told me to be nice. Relax, Slayer. I'm a friend. You just don't know it yet.
Yes. I saw you with Sarah before. But what would she want with a vampire? Unless...
She's been reading Twilight again.
My name's Blade, and I'm no ordinary vampire. I get you've been out of commission, but I thought you knew this since we're having this little showdown under the freaking sun.
A damn pier.
A damn pier.
The markers were a myth, even to me.
Hidden within my hair.
Half demon monster hunter.
Oh, we got dialogue options. That's exciting. Says the half human, half demon, half monster hunter. Hey, I'm a third human, a third demon, a third hair. Thank you. You seem to know a lot about me. That still doesn't explain you. You're right. I do hunt monsters. I'm going to ask Blade to tell us stuff about him. This ain't about me, Blade.
I do. And I must admit, I'm curious. Tell me, Daywalker. How did you
Day Texas Ranger.
Long story, and it's still not over.
Off Shrek.
We managed not to kill each other for a while, and maybe I'll tell you one day.
I accept your challenge.
To not kill you.
Right. As much as I'd love to see how much weirder this conversation can go, we should probably get moving.
Agreed. The prophecy is in motion.
Like my hair.
I can feel it. We have wasted too much time here already.
Man, the others are really gonna love you.
They're others? Big into guys with big hair.
Yeah, you've got a little fan club, I think. But why spoil the surprise?
Rockarulan, thank you for the 10 bits. Half human, half demon, half Karibo. That's where all the hair comes from. Oh. Niko Minoru, speak to Niko. We also have Blade, new hero available. All right.
Oh my god, look at that.
I'm sorry, every time I turn and you see the sheer volume of the hair, I can't get over it. Roroni Rockman, thank you for the 100 bits. Attention, duelists, my hair is jealous of that guy's hair. Don't blame you. It bounces. L'Oreal, because we are worth it. All right, let's check out the Abbey. Don't get your hat. Don't catch on fire. Careful. Everything would go up. The Abbey would be burnt. Oh, hang on. Arcane keys available. Arcane chest discovered. I guess we need to get keys. Zero arcane keys available. I see. I mean, we're in the overworld, right? Not the overworld. We're in, like, the hub world right now, Void Depth. So the graphics and the gameplay aren't necessarily going to be ideal or perfect. This is just sort of a... The game is obviously optimized to look good in the actual battle sections, but these parts, they don't look super good. I mean, the hair is great, though. Come on, give it up for the hair. The trees, the autumn leaves really complement. Yeah! Tom Jones approves of the hair. Thank you so much, via Victor's Omen, for cashing in your star chips for a year. And Arikios, thank you for the 10 bits. Do the hair, mofo. I'm so excited to learn all the juicy secrets of the hairy hunter. Does our character have a backstory? Dark Shadow says, watch the prequel shorts on YouTube. I watched those prequel shorts. Did they really explain this character much? Maybe I missed one that explained them, but they seem to be mostly explaining the established Marvel characters.
You got a
Yami Kasara, thank you for the 100 bits. I need to know this guy's hair routine. Well, lie in a coffin for hundreds of years. And Leanta the DK, thank you for resubscribing at tier 1 for 58 months. Holy cow, Leanta. Gosh. Thank you for the sub there. Thank you for resubbing.
Some part of them had to be alive, otherwise my spell wouldn't have done anything, which makes sense.
Okay, so I was resting in like a stasis sort of state.
Sounds like a reach to me.
I want to listen to them.
Coming from a vampire who loves to sunbathe at the pool.
Half vampire.
Half dead hunter.
Either way, wouldn't count on that working.
I'm right here. Yeah. My hair can hear everything you're saying.
Just trying to help.
Great hair is one of his superpowers, it's true.
By keeping an eye on things out here while the big wigs decide the fate of the world inside?
Someone has to babysit the kitty table.
I just want to keep listening to him.
Babysitting or not, you realize they still have you out here with the kitties, right?
Blade is the babysitter.
Oof.
The Bladey Sitter. I want that Marvel movie, the Bladey Sitter. All right, Niko Minoru. I can't drink coffee. It damages my hair.
Hunter, not sure if you remember me, but we met briefly before. I'm
the witch who called me back from the grave.
Three bombs. Thank you for the 10 bits. With great hair comes great responsibility.
Either works. And this is
Robbie Reyes.
Hey.
Oh man. Never thought I'd be standing next to you.
I greet people by brushing my hair at them. Stories.
That's Ileana.
Brilliant.
Magic.
And I think you already met Blade.
Of course.
Every time I see him.
Caretaker has reformed the Midnight Suns.
Whoa. How did you...
Your power.
My hair knows all.
I can feel it. I always do.
So, welcome home. I guess we...
I never left.
My hair has always been here.
Right. Well, we can fast forward through the tour then.
Just look at him.
The Abbey is still, well, you know. The Abbey. Basic stuff. Dorms, war room, library, a few places to check.
They're hanging out.
Whatever the hell the forge is. I have to say... For a haunted transient castle raised on the cursed grounds of Old Salem, it's pretty cozy.
Have to say.
course, that doesn't stop us from adding some improvements. We can all thank Robbie for the Wi-Fi.
Thanks, Robbie!
Oh,
my hair has Wi-Fi built in. I didn't need his help. Now.
You think we're a fun bunch? Just wait until you meet them. Speaking of, we're here.
My hair.
Yeah, okay. Spend 10 minutes in this place alone, Bruce, then see. Oh,
Iron Man's always chatting to Bruce. I ship it. Rock Rulin, thank you for the 10 bits. Could you speak up? I can't hear you over my hair. No, seriously, there's so much of it covering my ears. I can't hear a thing. And Curry Bomb, thank you for the 10 bits. Plot twist, the nature around is actually part of his hair. This abbey is, the source of its power comes from my hair. My hair is, we're just gonna keep talking about hair today. What are they chatting about over here?
Nothing about any of this is easy, Blade.
Yeah? Tell that to Wanda.
So, crazy day, huh?
Magic.
Crazy, indeed.
Lots of new blood around here.
Just stare at that guy's hair.
Some seriously powerful headliners.
Hairliners?
Powerful, yes. But how powerful, we will see.
You guys talking about
big
my hair?
Personalities, too.
Big hair personality.
I think you mean big egos. But none of that matters unless they can help us get to Wanda.
You're just jealous of my vibrant hairstyle.
I don't like to be touched.
Oh, sorry.
So that was Lilith, huh? She's a real 90s album cover vibe.
I dig it.
1690s, maybe. Hard to believe she's the Hunter's mother.
That's my mum?
Resemblance dwindles when one is twisted by C'thon's power.
Whose power?
C'thon, the Elder God.
Is C'thon the Elder God of metal bands?
No.
I got my hair powers from Lilith?
Relax, I'm just spinning him up.
You think now's really the time for that? I nearly broke my hand on Lilith's face. She didn't even flinch.
Thank you for trying to get us on a hype train there, guys.
The funnier I get.
That's debatable.
Curry Bombs, thank you for the 10 bits. Your next stream is obviously be with that funky hairstyle.
She's already got plans for your first mission.
All right, Nico, but I want to talk to everybody first.
Following me, Doc. Maybe you should go introduce yourself to the youngins.
I'm sure they know of the Sorcerer Supreme, and I wasn't following you.
Nobody's following anybody.
Sharing a room now? A day?
They're sharing a room?
No, what do you say, Doc? 6-7 hours?
6 hours, 43 minutes, 8 seconds. And count.
Ukami 20, Blade's all the way over there.
Oh, and you're already bouncing off each other like an old married couple.
Captain Marvel ships it.
Careful now, you're gonna make his cape jealous.
I had no idea there was gonna be this much dialogue between the characters. I'm very happy to hear them talking so much.
I'm calling it now. You two are gonna be best friends before this thing is over.
Now, the Doctor Strange's cape...
I must admit, Hunter, having studied the tomes and read of your exploits in the past, it had never occurred to me that we might someday face Lilith together.
He talked about his cape being a sentient being there, kind of, right? Or at least something with autonomy of its own. That's an MCU thing that has kind of been brought into the general Marvel conceit. Like, I feel like, aside from the movies, his cape has just usually been a cape. So I think they've introduced that into the general Marvel mythos because of that.
I imagine Caretaker will have a hard time putting you at risk so soon after your awakening, but I doubt Lilith will leave her much of a choice.
No, I don't think Doctor Strange's cape was always like that, Ukami. I mean, correct me if I'm wrong. I could be completely off base. Is there a way to improve the audio on the dialogue? Because I don't know about you guys, but I'm struggling to hear them a little bit. But I also don't want it to be super loud. Okay, here we go. If I turn music down to like maybe 60, and sound effects we can turn down as well. And then we keep the dialogue up, and then we can turn the game audio up. And that way I can hear it a bit better. Because I'm struggling a bit. Vampiro, thank you for the 10 bits. Now it's canon. The characters aren't talking to you. They're talking to your hair. Yes. The NPC voices could totally be loud. Let's see if that fixed anything.
Let's be more careful.
No. Say something.
Unfortunately, time is of the essence. Otherwise, I'd gladly offer to walk you through some of the more pivotal events that have changed the world since you last saw it.
Arikios, thank you for the 10 bits. Harry, distracting. Is that better with their dialogue? I think it's a little bit better. I can hear them a bit better.
The last thing I thought I'd be doing this morning was bashing Hydra heads across the Sanctum Sanctorum. I am so glad I decided to wash my hero pants last night.
Speaking of your hero pants, yeah. Thank you.
Oh, excuse me.
Sorry, yes.
Just gearing up for ye old apocalypse, Hunter.
Yeah, why are you looking over there?
In less than a fortnight.
Fortnight? You are in Fortnight.
No signs of muscle atrophy. You seem pretty healthy for a reanimated corpse. You sure you're not a time-traveling robot?
Look, Pantene Pro-V has brought me back to life and given my hair more vibrancy than I've ever had before.
Did someone give you a cup of coffee at least?
Everybody keeps trying to give me coffee.
In the morning without a little boost. We could probably have one of these witches or warlocks magic you over a barista.
Yeah, do that. I want to bump into you. You can't bump into him. Look at the way he's sat here. That's a little... You're trying too hard to be casual. If you're in a robot suit, that can't be comfortable. Might as well be sat on a backwards chair.
Hello.
Hi.
It's almost impossible to imagine the horror, the atrocities committed on these grounds all those years ago. Then again, we are less than 20 miles from Fenway Park.
I don't understand that reference. What is Fenway Park and what are you on about? I assume that Fenway Park is known for having atrocities or like maybe it's like a sports thing. Stark Industries. We got a bunch of crates from Stark Industries. I guess we got equipment, maybe technology. Oh, it's a baseball thing. Okay.
By the rising rings of... Oh, it's just you.
I thought your hair was a hell beast. Nico, talk to me.
A week ago, this place was like a tomb. A nice, quiet tomb full of things that knew how to mind their own business. And now it's a superhero frat house. And someone used all the hot water this morning.
Looking at you, Tony.
Caretaker's home for wayward sorcerers, scientists, and slayers.
Slayers.
Sounds like something Doctor Strange would come up with.
Did you come up with this? Did you use the hot water? Francis Magneto, remind me of Samson, the person in the Bible, not the man with green Hulk hair. Right.
I mean, technically, you were here first, but don't expect any special treatment. Caretaker will have you mopping the floors and hauling trash whether you're 2 or 200.
They better not use my hair to mop the floors. I know it looks like a mop.
Baby, baby!
Jesus. Dark Shadow, thank you for cashing your star chips for a baby baby. I know we're not supposed to come in here, but I'm looking around. I want to look at all the things. What is this? The Star. Is that a card? Tarot cards. There are tarot cards. The Star. Nova rises up into the starry night sky, surrounded by stars that represent the support of his team. This card symbolizes serenity and hope for the future. I love Nova. Complete item collections to gain special rewards. You can collect... Oh, there's little hidden things to collect. Oh boy, we're going to be doing this for a while, aren't we? Tony's suit here. One of Tony's many Iron Man suits polished to a high gloss, though it's powered off, the eyes seem to follow you. I'm digging this game so far. I didn't know what to expect, but it kind of it's kind of surprising me. It's a lot more I'm not going to say it's a deep game, but it's offering me more than I expected as far as just general world building and character interactions and character content. One of them wavy daggers. One of them wavy Davy daggers. Oh, what have we got here? The Orb of Agamotto. Hang on, let me move your chat. Can't read them. And what about the butts, Martin Dankdar? They're great. Holy cow, the butts in this game? I had no idea there was going to be like 10 out of 10 butt content in this. It's so good. Orb of Agamotto. Strange's Orb of Agamotto, one of the few artifacts recovered from the Sanctum Sanctorum. A powerful energy emanates from the inside as the orb seems to rotate indefinitely. Don't we all? Alright, and then there's the cloak. Or it's a cloak. Strange's cape.
Interesting.
One of Strange's capes suspended in an ornate glass case. The cape floats in the air, rippling slightly, though the air is still. I look like I came from an 80s fantasy film. Yes. Probably with lots of gratuitous nipples. Rat44yo, this game has been... I mean, we've really only just started it, but I'm digging it so far. The gameplay seems fun. The character stuff seems really fun and well done. Chest with vials. Is it fascinating, Hunter? A wooden chest with brass hardware containing glass vials. A little glass vial. A little glass vial. And a little glass vial... Wait, what's going on? Is this... Oh, we got another tarot card. The Moon. My favorite. Moon Knight, of course. You might as well call me a Moon Knight. Moon Knight hides his true identity behind his cloak and shadow. This card represents deception, but also creativity and the unconscious. Is there... That might have been my Schattenjäger dagger. Cluttered table. Why is that intriguing, bro? A desk cluttered with books, some of them older than you, but not quite as long as your hair. And you are quite old, and your hair is quite long. All right. So I guess they've transported a bunch of the Sanctum Sanctorum stuff over to this abbey, presumably for safekeeping or because the sanctum is no longer safe. Not sure what this place is about. The Hellforge.
Something.
The Hellforge, burning with the intensity of hell itself. The Hellforge is the beating heart of the Abbey. The runes etched around the aperture contain and focus the Hellforge's tremendous energy. Barely. Not sure what the hair forge. My hair has been forged in the flames of hell. This is where I get my haircuts. We need this much magical equipment. It's like they have me lay my head down on the anvil and they have to literally, Lord of the Rings style, like hammer it with lava and shit. They have to weave my hair. Lori Hell, because I'm Satan. All right. We got a bar with Seagate root beer. Oh, root beer. We can't get actually crunk with these teenage superheroes. Kree Bottoms, thank you for the 10 bits. Mephisto fears the hair, as he should. One haircut more. That would be the Hunter's equivalent of one more day. I said one day more instead of one more day. One more day, but instead it's instead of losing his marriage, he loses his relationship with his barber. Is this Guardians Volume 3? It absolutely is. This is Chris Pratt, obviously, right here. Yeah, that's the thing, Carissa Versailles. I feel like I was expecting it to be maybe... I mean, it's not like the game was going to take itself too seriously, but I was expecting it to be sort of kind of dry in comparison to what we're getting. This is kind of entertaining. Like, I'm enjoying just sort of existing in this world right now. Mr. Ravani, thank you for making my ass acquaintance with your prime sub there.
Konnichiwa, friendo.
Konnichiwa there, Nico. Let's talk to Robbie Reyes and Magic. Emperor Salt 91, thank you for the follow. Thank you again, Mr. Ravani, for that prime sub. I do appreciate it.
So.
Cheese. It's just a cheese. Someone's just been eating cheese. I want some cheese. What's up, Robbie?
Tell me!
Tell me, Pumpkin Pop. Who's been eating this cheese?
I wonder if you ever ran into any of my predecessors back in the day. We, tend to stand out.
So do my predecessors. We have
Welcome
giant
to
hair.
The war room, Hunter.
I was talking about my hair, Magic.
With all these big names in here, maybe we should sell tickets. Ooh, could finally upgrade the TV to 4K.
You guys can't afford a 4K TV? What?
At least they don't have me stationed in some...
Well, thank you, Mr. Ravani. I appreciate
strange
it.
Strange and stark.
I too was recruited as a child into a calling of power and violence. So far, it has worked out well for me.
I love Magic. Magic's a great character. She's very funny, and her whole gimmick being the Queen of Limbo is really cool. And it's always cool when she sort of loses control and gets those horns.
I too was recruited as a child into a calling of power and violence.
Yes, yes.
So far, it has worked out well for
Talk
me.
To the hair. I was gonna say, Rat, like, Tony Stark is right there, but even then, even without Tony, there's plenty of people you have associations with that would have money for a 4K TV.
Let's get to it.
All right, Blade, give me a minute. I want to check out over here. We've got a faded journal page. Caretaker's Journal, November 23rd, 1689. We have moved the Abbey from our transient home to Salem, and I must confess I am astounded at the natural beauty of this place. But there is no time for sentiment. We have a job to do. C'thon has found influence here with Hiram Shaw through a page of the Darkhold. The Moon Seal did not bring the witches the protection it should have. Several have been killed already. There is no telling how far this dark power could go. For now, we watch from the safety of the Abbey, hidden away amongst thick woodland. We must understand what it is we face. Even the trees are thick in this game. All right, C'thon. Obviously has been an issue for hundreds of years. Being an elder god, they don't just show up and then go away. They're a problem that you have to deal with.
Things are likely to get pretty hectic around here, kiddo.
Kiddo.
Just like the old days. Take some time to adjust while you can.
Caretaker, what happened to your gorgeous flowing locks? We used to have the biggest haircuts in the land. What happened? Has society forced you to remove the flowing mane of hair that you once had?
Fine, speak.
What? I'm over here. Hey, Blade.
Let's see how long you stay above ground this time.
All right, I guess we'll select a mission. Nothing else to it but to do it.
Prophecies be damned. It's good to see that face again.
And that hair.
You look like it was yesterday.
And you look...
less hairy.
Older.
They were just waiting for me to walk over here so they could all gather.
How long was I in that crypt, Sarah?
No more than a few centuries. You were... missed.
Centuries? And what of Lilith?
And my personal hairdresser.
Until now.
Yeah, so speaking of Lilith...
Tony?
What? The kid's literally speaking of Lilith.
Can I get those digits?
Tony,
that's my name.
Tony, that's Carol and Dr. Spooky over there.
Dr. Spooky?
Here to help.
Go! Go! Help with what, exactly?
Well, you need a train of people carrying your hair for you.
Smiting the Dragon Mother? You tell us, kid. You are the... chosen one, after all.
The hair says it.
Do you recall anything of that last encounter?
Curry Bottoms, thank you for the 10 bits since you've already met the caretaker. How about the Undertaker?
There was a voice. The rest is
hairy.
Hazy.
Oh, a voice. That's it? A voice? That's what we have to go on?
Results of your long crypt sleep, most likely.
A minor.
My hair needs time to warm up.
Everything required to restore those memories is contained within my sanctum. I will simply alert Wanda to prepare the necessary rituals.
Is Wanda just gonna be, like, hanging out at the sanctum getting orders from us?
What? Straight to voicemail?
Some sorcerer supreme.
Must be mystical interference caused by this little pocket dimension of yours.
Perhaps Agatha can
Have
help.
You tried turning it off and on again?
Allow me. Alato.
Whoa.
Whoa, what kind of network you running there?
The all-seeing eye of Ereshkigal, who judges. Bound to enchanted Babylonian soul glass.
Whoa.
We just call it the mirror table.
Wanda.
Oh, there she is.
Dark force, pushing against the wards. Steven, where are you?
That's impossible.
Nothing on Earth could possibly affect those wards.
So something off Earth
Wanda's
is doing
in
it.
Trouble. Wanda is trouble.
Why?
I'll go.
You'll need my help, of course.
Then let and us my make hair. Haste, Dr. Spooky. Our hunt begins now.
Oh, he's a fish out of water. A hairy fish out of water. Alright, New York City. We're going to the Sanctum Symbiotum. Hang on. So are we going to be dealing with symbiotes here? Or is that just what it's called for some reason? Alright. A rewards gamma coil. Alright, let's jump to New York. I guess that's our only option here. I guess I can go back, but... Sorry, it looks like I'm just sat square on the caretaker's head here. Rock Ruland, thank you for the 10 bits. Please let him never be corrected and call him Dr. Spooky for the entire game. Your wish may be granted. Let's find out. I am the caretaker. Choose your location. It's me. I'm the caretaker.
With everything going on right now, we simply cannot afford to lose contact with the Sanctum or Wanda.
I tried miming to the dialogue there, but it didn't work. All right. This is cursed. You don't like this? You don't like my new outfit? All right. Sanctum Symbiotum. The Sanctum Sanctorum contains many powerful artifacts. Oh my god, look at my character portrait as well. The hair comes out real good in that. Doctor Strange needs to return to the Sanctum, find Scarlet Witch, and stabilize the wards. Let me move the chat again, sorry. What is this that I've got? What am I highlighting? Oh, I see. Anyway. Okay, so it's just telling us that we can get the gamma coil. All right, I'm going to put you there for now. All right. Sorry for cursing the caretaker. All right. We've got Blade, Doctor Strange, and Hairy Guy, the Hair Hunter. All right. Have a good night there, Mama. All right, so we've got... My health is 56. Okay, so it's a pretty balanced team. You can edit the hero? What do you mean? Oh. You can edit their loadout? Is that what we can do here? I guess we don't really have anything to switch it. No equipped abilities. The deck cannot be modified at this time because you do not have more than 8 abilities. Okay. So we have to get more abilities in order to edit them. Okay. Lion-O? You like Lion-O? Here we are. Here's the whole profile of Hair Hunter Lion-O. Name, Hunter. Affiliations, Midnight Sun. Strengths, single target damage, supporting allies, and many ability options. There's alignment? Ooh. I didn't know there was alignment in this. Shall we be evil or good, guys? I didn't know that was going to be a thing. Biography. Despite the precepts of her ancient race, Lilith gave birth to the forbidden child known only as the Hunter after consorting with an otherwise ordinary human. Faced with an uncertain future, Caretaker began training the Hunter as a warrior from an early age. Now as an unlikely descendant of the Blood, the Hunter is imbued with unique abilities not easily matched by the forces of darkness. Name Hunter. Last name, Hurst Helmsley. You see, in this industry, in this business, Dr. Spooky! Alright, and then we've got... Can I edit everybody? I guess we can't edit their deck, but we can look at the profile. Let's read Dr. Strange's profile. After badly injuring his hands in a car accident... Did something crash, Arikios? Did something happen? I don't think so. You might have to refresh the stream, I don't know. After badly injuring his hands in a car accident, the renowned surgeon Dr. Stephen Strange was forced to seek out a means of healing beyond any advances found in modern medicine. Yes, customization is on the right, but I think it might be locked for now. Tracking down a powerful sorcerer known as the Ancient One in the mountains of Tibet, Strange spent years studying the mystic arts, slowly healing as he began his path towards becoming the next Sorcerer Supreme for the realm of Earth. We all know Dr. Strange. AJ Coop 73, your character looks like Little Sweet, Dr. Pepper commercial. Little Sweet! Yes, I'm down with that. I'm down to have Little Sweet be be the canonical voice of my character. Lil Sweet, it's me. Let's check out. No, not mission details. Check out Blade's character profile. After his mother was attacked by a vampire during childbirth, Eric Brooks, he didn't look like an Eric, does he? Now known as Blade, was born as a Dampier, half-man, half-vampire, a fearsome vigilante. Stories of the Daywalker haunt his enemies as Blade relentlessly pursues vampires wherever they may hide. While he prefers to work alone, Blade has been known to work with like-minded allies from time to time. Blade excels at dealing damage, especially damage over time, through his ability to blend the bleed, to apply the bleeding status to his targets. All right, good to know. All right, that's who we're dealing with today. We've got Lil Sweet, and then Dr. Strange and Blade. Dr. Spooky, Lil Sweet, and Eric. We've got Eric. Here he is, Eric, right there. We got Eric, then we've got Dr. Spooky and Lil Sweet. Good to have you guys. Let's see how it goes. Let's take it. Let's take the fight to Lilith.
Even given the fluctuations in the astral spectrum.
Astral spectrum. Something. Show me the astral spectrum, Dr. Strange. Interference.
If such a thing could even exist. The wards have been activated before, and I've never experienced such a reaction. Or perhaps I have simply erased that timeline so as not to affect my own destiny.
You erased a timeline?
I am quite efficient with my future and past selves in that regard.
Dr. Strange, the swords are going through the hair, aren't they? That's, in fact, there's no, like, they're not actually held on by these straps. It's just my hair is holding the swords. All right, so wait. Hang on. How do I get the map open? I see a thing at the bottom right saying map. Oh, here we go. Oh, wow. Okay, there's a lot more to this than I expected. Okay. We've got... This is where I am. This is where Dr. Strange is. And there's also an arcane chest, which I tagged earlier. And Hunter's Folly, which we can fast travel to. It tells you where all the NPCs are as well. Okay. Well, that's handy. So it looks like mostly... It's just, they're over here. And Doctor Strange is right in front of me. This is cool, isn't it, Domainer? I'm really digging this. This is what I want most Marvel games to feel like, where you're just hanging out with them and, you know... I don't want to feel like I'm just sort of... You know...
It's free real estate.
I don't want to feel like it's free real estate. Thank you, Unamused Clerk, for catching any star chips. What's going on over here, guys? Oh, Magic's in her uniform. Why are we all dressed up?
It's good to have you around again.
Although, maybe you could clean out the shower drain once in a while. Your hair is really kind of a problem.
It still smells like Transia, even after all these years.
Yeah, Transia, yeah.
You always did love the grounds. Sometimes it was hard to get you back inside.
I just love frolicking in the ground so much.
It's still a pristine example of our homeland. A Transia that no longer exists today.
The map is still showing something. I don't know if the map... I'm supposed to see something on the map, or... I guess it's just telling me that Doctor Strange is what I'm supposed to activate, or who I'm supposed to talk to. All right. Blade!
Hey! Phrasing!
Phrasing indeed, Jean Cartier. Thank you for catching any star chips. Blade! Nail sweet!
Guess I can put away the garlic. Won't do much good against Hydra.
You don't know that. It might work. Maybe they just really don't like garlic.
Nobody knows exactly what it is you remember, so they'll probably want to hold your hand for a minute.
Oh.
Don't take it personally.
You can hold my hand, Blade.
All this space, and you're still running into me.
But don't you want to hold my hand?
This place is like a resort compared to some of the spots I've worked out of. Heroes have just gotten spoiled these days.
Okay, Boomer.
Another new member? We should probably start charging dues.
A dues-paying Avenger. Or Midnight Sun, I guess. What's up, Magic? Looking good. Hi.
Yes?
I mean, I just want to say you look good. Yeah. Okay.
Hunter.
What?
Even I need a little vitamin D.
Oh, I've got some vitamin D for you, Blade. Anyway.
Good day, Hunter.
Good day. I'm taking my hair and I'm leaving. Okay.
She got a great ass!
Yes. That could apply to so many characters. Thank you, Ziltoid the Cashew, for cashing in your star chips for a... She got a great ass! Doctor Strange.
Salutations, Hunter.
It's time for us to leave.
Are you ready? The prophecy of the Midnight Sun does not linger, and neither should we. Lilith possesses...
The prophecy
the
doesn't linger.
If she forced her way into my Sanctum Sanctorum once, I suspect she can do it again.
She can force her way into my sanctum.
Can you not predict her movements?
Normally, yes. But since your mother...
Little cross pose he's doing.
The future has grown volutinous in nature.
Is that another language, or...
Fuzzy. My predictions are fuzzy.
Like me!
For the first time as Sorcerer Supreme, I cannot foresee how the future unfolds, and with my apprentice in danger, we cannot tarry.
I can tarry if I want to. My beautiful hair. Every time it cuts to me, I'm like, ah! There he is. All right, so let's see. First time a Sorcerer Supreme, I cannot foresee how the future unfolds, and with my apprentice in danger, we cannot tarry. Don't worry, Doctor, we'll save your home. Can your apprentice withstand Lilith? And what's so important about the Sanctum Whateverum? I'm not going to be dismissive. Come on. Let's make him feel at ease. Let's just reassure him.
Your sanctum will survive. We shall.
I shall cover it in my hair. A shield of my hair.
The Sanctum Sanctorum has weathered its fair share of trouble over the years. Blaze storms, a few short-tempered celestials, that issue with the Zoning Commission.
This time, wait.
It feels different. I do not doubt Wanda's capability, but without my predictive acumen, I cannot bolster the wards should she need it. Still, the wards are wards.
Those spoiler tags are really ruining things for you, Doctor Strange.
They should hold. In any case, all will be revealed with time. I suggest we make use of it while it still functions.
Time? Yeah, I suppose you're right. We got friendship experience! We got friendship experience!
We should hurry. As much as I'd love to hear a first-hand account of your exploits, time is of the essence, I'm afraid.
But my first-hand account of my exploits? Nobody wants
friendship.
Friendship indeed, Ziltoid the Cashew. Perfect. Everybody's like, I don't have time to learn about you, but let's go. But when are we going to chat? When are we going to hang out? What is all this? Doctor Strange, what's all this?
Ah, I see.
Oh, right. It's going to explain something. Will Walker, son of this land. Okay.
Wanda can maintain the wards, I'm certain of that. But perhaps we shouldn't linger?
I'm looking at things. Let me look at things. Jeremiah Kane, breaker of chains. I'm getting so much arcane knowledge just from looking at stuff. Endra Moore, our fighter, our heart. Yelena Nikovic.
Something.
Believed the best and made it so. Are those characters I should know? Return to the path. Oh, come on. Let me wander. Wander can wait. I wanna wander. I went into Shrek territory. All right. Get out of my swamp. All right. It wants me to play the game. Can we jump or anything? No? Okay. Off we go, then. My hair is just going to turn into a magic carpet and we'll fly off on it. I wanna wander. Before Wanda.
About time.
Not just about time, Mr. Brooks.
Doctor Strange, time, get the space, bug out of your ass.
The building blocks of magic. All must be constant for my portals to work properly. Yet as we now know, that is no longer the case.
We've heard.
Yeah.
Several times.
At length.
Otherwise, I would still be hunting dread maidens in my sleep.
And admiring my hair.
Indeed. And while I certainly... appreciate the view of this vista. I fail to see how it will hasten our return to the sanctum.
Oh, get over
magic
the sanctum.
Is the answer.
No, as I've just stated, magic is the problem.
Your
magic is. Not ours.
We have a magic.
The ground you are standing on exists within two worlds. A mystical anchor point
the Shadow
to Ileana's realm that allows her to... Well, I'll just let her
We go
into
limbo?
You.
Oh, she's cool.
Tell me!
Ziltoid the Cashew, tell me! Thank you for cashing in your starships. Don't let her near my hair. How did Doctor Strange not know about this?
Questions?
We're going to Limbo, baby. All right, enter the portal to Limbo. It's been 1 second.
My home under siege, after all.
I get it. You're worried about your home and Wanda.
I don't care what Strange says. I'm only going to the Sanctum to give Wanda some backup.
It's not like I care about him or anything, but
I hope we haven't already squandered what little time we had to our advantage.
You believe this guy?
Don't let Blade fool you. He's just as eager to see what you can do out there as the rest of us.
You want
to
see what I can do, Blade? I kind of ship it a little bit. Mwah.
Wanda belongs here. Bring her back safe.
I'm going to wander over yonder.
What? You've never seen Portal before?
But I'm just concerned about the effect it will have on my hair. Alright, let's jump in there. What's up, King of Games?
You're standing in limbo.
It's the same color as my hair.
Nexus of all realities, both real or otherwise. A chaotic but secret realm, beyond the influence of Lilith. Thus far.
She's going to become
I'm
an influencer
of
Limbo.
Because I am sensing all kinds of
dark energy.
Dark
that
energy
discs. You're being watched. General Hellhole vibe.
Yes. All these potentialities converging at once. Truly surprising feat, Miss Rasputin.
Rah, Miss Rasputin.
Young, of course.
Who dat? The hair
is. This is crazy. Wait until you see Manhattan.
Tilly, what are you doing down there?
From here, magic can open gateways to just about anywhere on our planet.
Oh, crap.
And beyond.
Am I still alive?
We don't want to risk punching through the wards protecting your sanctum, Doctor.
Am I still alive?
So we've chosen a safe exit a few blocks over instead.
The screen went blank for a second.
Worse than the last time.
It was just a simple miscommunication.
Okay.
Ocean Avenue. I said Ocean Avenue, Magic.
What are we doing? We're on Rainbow Road right now. Oh, it's crazy looking. It's not the best looking game, but I'm digging it. Like, it looks all right. The hair is really adding a lot. All right. When using an ability in combat, a green circle will forecast the hero's final location after you use it. Okay, good to know. Civilians. Off-Broadway shows. A terrible
hey,
British accent in the background.
All I ate today was a bagel.
You read the Bugle? How do you guys not know who they are? I mean, I guess we're not super famous. But you guys deal with superheroes.
Well, you know the wards of protection are still in place.
Are they?
For now.
I suggest we hurry.
You're always impatient. Oh, fucking Hydra's back.
Arm Alpha in position.
Hydra officer dedicated, not your average Hydra goon. That is true. People do cosplay these characters in the Marvel Universe. My hair is ready.
Welcome to New York.
I was waiting for a laugh, but nobody laughed, so, let's fight. All right, defeat all enemies. Defeat all enemies to complete the encounter. All right. He does look like RoboCop, doesn't he?
News, but I'm seeing minimal Hydra resistance between you and the Sanctum.
Looks can be deceiving, I'm afraid. There's no way these foot soldiers are behind the disruption of the wards of protection.
Okay. So we've got... Everybody seems to be coming after... It looks like... What is my icon? Okay, so Blade. The Blade, Doctor Strange. I guess that's coming after the Hunter. Let me move your chat. Sorry. they're coming after the Hunter, and they're coming after the Hunter. All right. What have we got over here? Electric stuff that we can knock people into. We've also got... It looks like... I guess we can kick that into people, maybe? My icon is just my hair. Alright, what have we got available for moves-wise? We've got Winds of Watoom, which can knock people back. On KO, refund a card play, max one per ability. Oh, if you knock people out with this, you get a card play back. Agamotto's Gaze, draw the last two attacks played, start next turn with four card plays. Then we've got Stake, we need more heroism for it. You can take life from people with that one. A Whip. Who's using a whip? A dark ability. Did you specialize your character or anything? No, I've literally just started playing the game, so nothing's been specialized whatsoever as far as I know. I don't even know if you can do that, can you? Maybe you can and you know better than me. Whip, forceful knockback in any direction, discard a random card. Forceful knockback, push the target in any direction. Right. It's just like the other one. The winds. No, that's not forceful knockback. What's the difference? Push the target in a direction, dealing damage if they pass through or impact another unit or object. Double distance and impact damage. Okay, because of the forceful aspect, I guess. Make them bleed. As a skill, you can draw a blade card. The next two blade damage cards apply two bleed. And then slash, which I assume is... Whose move is that? Is that the Hunter, I'm guessing? How do you know whose move it is? Oh, I guess it's probably got an icon on it, doesn't it? No? How do you know whose card it is? Well, anyway. Maybe I'm blind. What if they ain't got time to bleed? That's a good question. Alright, so we've got a bunch of guys gathered over here. And then we've got these two guys. And really, the best bets we've got are the knockbacks right now, I guess. Or making them bleed. Deals damage at the end of the turn. Ignores block and resist. Yeah, Revo Hase. It's interesting that they have a card game mechanic in this. It's color-coded. Okay. That makes sense. Okay, so Strange, Blade. Then there's this green one. I don't know that. Don't know whose that is. Anyway, I've got to stop being indecisive and actually do something. So let's... I guess I can move him over here and then maybe kick that over the... let's see. So I was thinking Mavana, Yami could be playing this because it has cards involved, but when it came to it, I just decided I was going to play it myself. Alright. I guess we'll... Forgive me, I'm still kind of getting used to how this works. Let's use the... Cannot perform this action. Why not? Why can't the Hunter perform this action? No. Can only certain characters do this? Or is it just not something you can do just yet? Okay. Career Bombs, thank you for the 10 bits. Stake and Whip is your character based on your alignment, it seems. Is it? Stake is Blade. Take care, Domainer 3. It was great seeing you. All right. Would that make Doctor Strange the Dark Magician? I suppose it would. The Impatient Magician. Well, where are you, Doctor Strange? You're over here. Maybe not on the papers. Forgive me, guys. I'm always indecisive when it comes to this stuff. I'm always like, what do I do? But let's switch to the Hunter. I guess we'll just go with... I'm going to move Doctor Strange over here. Tutorial. Okay, quick. Attacks with the keyword quick will refund the card play when used to KO an enemy. Use quick cards on minions for a guaranteed KO and refund. A wild card enigma. Oh, you need heroism. Right, we don't have any heroism built up yet. That's the issue. Good point, wild card. Good point. Can I just move you over here?
Whee!
Okay, sweet. Ass, steak, and Guinness, the three pillars of life.
The endless search for wealth and power with just a tinge of fascism.
A tinge!
Hydra will never change.
Momentum. Once a hero uses move, they can continue to reuse move to reposition themselves until any hero uses an ability. Okay, so he can just keep repositioning himself until someone goes, I guess. Interesting. Well, for now, let's just use the Winds of Watoom and knock him back this way into that and see what happens.
Let's give it a go.
Let's give it a go. Oh, I feel that.
They cannot possibly match your strength.
I mean, they can. They've got guns. All right, so maybe slash or make them bleed? I guess what we want to do is... using a skill will build up heroism. So we do want to just keep building up heroism, I think. I feel like we do want to make these guys bleed a little bit. Okay, so let's use...
Better make things interesting.
So now we've drawn... Now we can use stake to make them bleed, and we also have another make them bleed card. Okay. So let's use stake to apply bleed on this guy. Take him out. If we... I guess it'll knock them out regardless of who it is. So why not come around this way and just get this guy?
No more games.
Oh, jeez. Okay. That's you fucking badass. All right, sweet. Let's end the turn, I suppose.
By her command.
Who's her? Madam Hydra? Oh. Whipping blade. That's not cool. Oh, right in the magical gut. Oh, my hair. No. The animations are sick.
This is gonna get messy.
Let's get messy up in here. Oh, what are you doing? You're overloading this guy? Well, I don't like the look of that.
That gamma spike
attention, duelists!
Seems to be growing. Let's assume that's not a good thing.
Caretaker says gamma spike is...
I feel the hand of my mother at work here.
The hand of my mother? Ziltoid the Kishu, thank you for cashing in your star tips for an attention, duelists! Enemy area attacks will go off at the end of the turn. Use move or an ability to move any nearby heroes to safety. Tip, knock enemies into the area attack to turn the tables on your foes. Oh, we can put the enemies at risk. Nullahan, thank you for the follow there, Nullahan. All right, so we can move somebody now. And we don't have any heroism. We have to build that up again. I guess I could use the Agamotto's gaze. Or we could just use a couple of quick strike. Here we go. Quick apply to bleed. So we could get a card play back if we use Quick Strike to kill somebody. But also, we should probably watch out because Doctor Strange is stood right here in the midst of it. So maybe let's get Doctor Strange to safety. Can't use that yet. But let's pull him back. Put you over here. Heroism? That's what we need. Hair power.
Forced to rely upon hired hands occasionally.
Oh, they're talking about... Right, they're talking about Lilith, not Madam Hydra. What am I thinking? I'm daft. All right, so what have we got? We can knock him back with a slash. There's also quick slash, which I guess could be fun, but... Oh, man. I should have... Oh, no, wait. I'm stuck in the area of effect as well. That's not good. Well, anyway, let's... That's not going to get me out of there, is it? Actually, maybe it is. Let me try Quick Slash. Is that going to take him down? It is.
Hail that.
That's a good line. Heroism is awarded after meeting certain conditioners. You're making me laugh. All right, we've got one heroism left. We can play Whip, which will do a forceful knockback. Who's got the Whip, though? Oh, okay, so that is the... That is the Hunter's card. Okay. Let's see. Quick Strike, I guess we could go... Or we could use this. Hang on, can I... Forgive me, I'm still figuring out the game a little bit. you pinned that, Erechios. I like that you pinned that one. All right, let's. Oh, he's still gonna be on the edge. He's still gonna be on the edge of the circle there. I wish I'd realized that Hunter was there. He's gonna get hurt a little bit. All right, let's see. I guess my best bet is just to use Blade and quick strike this guy, maybe. I don't think he'll get pushed back, but he will get killed. Alternatively, we can keep attacking this guy.
You asked for it.
Papers. Newsflash. And we have three card plays left, which we can use. We will get more heroism from this.
I'm on it.
Blade is kicking so much ass.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
You saw a move like that centuries ago? Who had the machine guns? What? Okay. All right, I mean, I guess I can't use Agamotto's gaze. Can I? Oh, I can. I can generate heroism by using Agamotto's gaze and then get four cards next time. It's tempting to try and kill this guy, actually. I didn't think that I could just do that. Let's stop him from doing the move. And then knock him into that guy. Aww. I didn't even think that I could just kill that guy. I was like... All right, and then... whip him into that guy.
No mercy for the servants of blood.
My hair kicks ass.
That was really something.
Wasn't it? So now we're up against the Hydra officer, RoboCop himself. I guess there's no harm in using Agamotto's gaze right now. We may as well.
Watch and learn. Just what this battle requires.
All right, we got more heroism. Does heroism go up or down if you end the turn? I'm guessing it just stays as it is, right?
We're losing ground. No retreat.
Ow, my hair.
Embarrassed by your weakness.
Yeah, Lilith thinks you're cringe, bro. Probably a good idea to give bleed to big enemies. Good point. Good point.
A struggle. Need to concentrate and...
Charlie horse.
And I won't be doing that again.
All right. So let's just kick his ass, I guess. Area of Angerumus reduces offense by 50%. Gains a bonus while you have a minimum amount of heroism. Oh, interesting. Heroic ability costs adjust to each bonus threshold. Interesting. I'm going to have to get used to what these do. But for now... Let's just kick his ass. Select... Oh, this is a chain target. It's kind of a waste if we use it on him then, I guess. Let's just kick his ass. Let's just... I should have debuffed him, really.
Interesting tactic.
Let's weaken this guy.
This
Oh, magical axe. Oh, that took him out.
A doctor and a powerful wizard. Impressive.
There he goes. Going some hair.
Misguided as they are, remember, Hydra is still human.
That's questionable.
Not Lilin.
They got weird green eyes, though.
The lifeblood of the mother pumps through our veins. The mother is eternal.
Mother pumps
Hydra
through your veins.
Is eternal.
Wanna bet?
Brockus, thank you for the follow. Gamma cyanide? What is that?
Wanda!
Wards, weakening! Cannot let them.
Cannot let them. Wanda's getting her ass kicked today. Bomb, bomb, bomb! I don't think so. She's just back.
Exactly.
guess it is.
The neighborhood association is not going to like this.
People are dying.
Nope.
I'll handle it.
Will you? Oh, my hair is weak.
Or
not.
We do not fear your magic, little wizard.
Symbiotes.
We have answered the mother's call. We are venom to all who oppose her. And you are lunch.
Venom, we are venom, and you are lunch. Bounces off me and sticks to Yunch. Alright, is this a boss? Defeat Fallen Venom. Fallen Venom's symbiote binds can be broken by attacking them with hero abilities. Okay, that's good to know. Alright. Hidden intentions. Powerful enemies like Fallen Venom do not forecast which hero they intend to attack. And may attack multiple times on their turn. Watch out.
Well, that certainly escalated quickly. Do I even want to know what that beast is?
That's Venom.
It calls itself Venom. Until now, a pale imitation of a very heroic young friend of mine.
We will feed your ugly tongue to the spider wizard. Marinated in his stomach juices. Marinated with his spleen.
The word spleen gets thrown around a lot. I wish people wouldn't. Alright, what is the situation now? We've got Slash, we've got Winds of Watoom. We've got Agamotto's Gaze, we got Strike, we got Slash, and we got Quick Strike. Okay, pretty good selection. Let's knock some people. Actually, let's see if we can move people somewhere. We probably want to knock people into these barrels. You ever see any red barrels in a video game? You know what the deal is. We can also alternatively kick them into these, but I think they're too far. Calico Jackal, that's Darren DePaul as Venom. Really? Great casting. He's great. Darren DePaul, invaluable actor. Let me see. I guess I don't have any heroism, so it'd be pointless to try and use environmental stuff just now. Although I could move Doctor Strange here and knock them back into the barrel a little bit, but that be a waste of a barrel just to kill a regular Hydra Commando. How powerful are they? They'll die immediately. I don't need to use environmental stuff on them necessarily. Let's see. We can chain two attacks with Blade. Let's do that. One. And then two.
Let's do this.
Whoa, Venom taking a swipe at me there, I think. He leveled up.
Even the best can get better.
I didn't know these guys could level up. All right. Blade, best of luck here, my friend. Okay. Join us. After being melee attacked, 50% chance to gain symbiote skin and bind the next melee attacker. Arikios, thank you for the hydrate command. After being melee attacked, 50% chance to gain symbiote skin and bind the next melee attacker, so we gotta watch out for melee attacks. A supervillain, bind and stun only restrained for one action. Attacks cannot be resisted, cannot be knocked into drops. Drops? I don't think we've encountered drops yet. Alright, for now, maybe we can push him back. We don't want to do melee if we can help it, I don't think. But I don't know if we can stop, I don't know if we can avoid melee. Let's knock him, actually, let's see if we can move Doctor Strange and then push him into that thing over there. Lacking sanity, drops like knocking them back off the edge of the building. Oh, really? Oh, man. Is that a thing you can do? I didn't realize. Ah, that's a good point. Drops, like making them fall. I guess you're right. But I guess he cannot be knocked into drops, so I guess there's no point in wondering about that right now. All right, Winds. Let's knock him into that.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, the sound effects. Clang.
Pain is angering.
Oh, he's only lost 5 hit points out of 133. All right. Punk845, I'm actually really digging the game so far. I'm only at the first boss. I think this is a boss. But the gimmick is fun. The gameplay is fun. The general setting is fun. I like the characters they've chosen to focus on. Is this Game of the Year contender? I don't know about that, Prestoff. I just started playing. All right, let's see. Maybe Agamotto's Gaze, or draw the last two attacks played, start next turn with four card plays. It's tempting. That way I could boost my heroism. I only have one card play left. Let's keep Hunter in the back there. And let's just use that.
Let me show you the way.
Give ourselves more card plays next time. And now Doctor Strange levels up. Okay. They just get plus 5 health, plus 2 offense. Nice. All right, let's end the turn.
Mother tells us to hurry.
Everybody's impatient in this game.
No escaping this time.
I'm over here. No, my hair.
Ugh, that punch left a residue.
Oh. Holy shit. Doctor Strange got took the hell out.
They've got friends.
From their scrapbooking community. A hero is bound and unable to act. Use other hero abilities to damage the binding and free them. Bindings will be removed with any damage. Okay.
This house belongs to Mother.
Oh, he got fucked up.
We shall start with your juicy entrails. Then,
oh, hang
slowly
on.
Slowly savor your delicious brains.
Venom's ass.
Are the rest of your mother's children so shady?
Venom, what's going on back here?
Thankfully, no.
Holy cow, that is wow. Okay, symbiote booty there. Had me like, whoa. All right, we gotta save his hair. His hair has gotten caught in... His hair got caught in a bunch of symbiote goo. And obviously, it's an easy thing to happen. It goes everywhere. There's so much hair. There's so much goo. Give hero cards in your hand plus 6 damage until played or discarded. Not necessary, I don't think. Let's see. Could we knock... No, let's see. Quick strike, I guess, could work. Or we could do a chain strike. Let's bring Blade over here. Get him away from Venom. Come on.
Don't blink.
Don't blink. It's just...
And I thought Man Thing was ugly.
All right. So we have 5 heroism. We got 4 card plays. We got 2 redraws and 1. I forgot about redraw. I keep forgetting about redraw. We have to use redraw sometime. All right, we got a knockback here, so let's see what we can do. Maybe I can, let's move my Hunter over here. Yeah, we have been starving for ass. There wasn't nearly enough in Inscription, if any. There weren't really any. My hair. Did I KO both of them or just one?
Weak for this fight.
I got both of them, I think. Nice. All right, so now... Redraw. Let's see. We really want to keep the flak off of Doctor Strange because look at him. Give hero cards in your hand plus 6 damage until played or discarded. That's probably a good idea. That way we can just damage the shit out of Venom.
Follow my...
I love the animations. Oh, what? Oh, my Secret Santa just gifted me Doom on Steam. I assume that my Secret Santa. I don't know for sure. But that was very kind of them. I'm going to assume that they're my Secret Santa. I've never played Doom. Oh, I mean, I've played Doom, but I've never played the new Doom. With Doom Slayer, as we discussed earlier. All right, so we've buffed these... Let's just start laying into him then, I guess. Can we knock him into that? We can. Let's do it.
A moment of preparation.
He just keeps getting whacked into that wall.
Do not touch us!
I have to touch you. It's part of the whole deal. All right, can we just hit him twice?
Here it comes.
Nice. 24 damage.
Make you feel regret.
Oh, he's got armor. Symbiote skin. Melee attacks against fallen venom can trigger his joiner's passive and activate symbiote skin. When symbiote skin is active, fallen venom will bind the next hero that melee attacks him. Is the hunter going to get binded again? Bound? After triggering symbiote skin, use ranged or area attacks to reset fallen venom. Oh, so an area attack. Oh, we're out of card plays anyway, so let's... I guess we can't do anything with that. I guess we could use a... Hang on. Let's see if I can... I can whack him with this. Let's do it. Oh, wait. I thought... Wow, that was cool. But I did not realize it was going to be a melee attack. So now... My hair is messed. They've got symbiote sludge in my hair again. We're going to have to put peanut butter in it. All right.
We will crack your tiny bones.
My bones aren't tiny. Oh no, Doctor Strange!
I should have deflected that.
Are you okay? Oh, right on the corner. Oh, we're fucked. Venom's gonna kill our asses.
Good. I could use some more practice.
Okay.
We may not be ready for this thing yet.
We're really not.
It'd be smarter to pull back until we know what we're up against here.
We have that option?
Yes. Surrender. Be eaten. Fill our belly with your tasty fear.
Wow.
I shall fill your belly with my blade, demon.
And my hair. I don't know if we can retreat. Is that an option to that? It says defeat fallen venom is the objective. Also, there's a photo mode we can go into and, Okay. I wish I'd known about this earlier. Can I go... Okay. That's what we like right there. Okay. Hide menu. Take photo. Wait, what? Oh, we can... There's a little... I didn't even realize there's a menu up here. Okay, what... Graphics. Add speech text. What did you do? Text. Okay, now I'm mad. Now it's a party. What is this? A crossover? I love... This is funny as hell. If you're a Skrull, you have to tell me. Everybody just calm down. This is very funny. Let's see. Easy, Tiger. Do it. I dare you. You wanted it. Now you got it. Randomize. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, that's fucking funny. Can we put it like... I'm sorry, but I'm enjoying this too much. At title text. What? The East Coast Renegades. What is going on right now? I don't know if you can write your own. It's possible, but... I guess it won't let you... Maybe on the PC version it would let you do that. How do you tell it to move the text somewhere else? Surely there's a way of moving it. Anyway, Stinger text. It's weird that it's all centralized. We could put characters on his butt. Lots of comic book. Boom. Let me get rid of the speech text. And just put boom on there. No, stop. We're gonna be here for a while. Boom. Oh, we can move it. Okay. Boom. There it is. Boom. I like it. Can I take the picture? Effects. Tune. Pixelated Venom butt. Okay, we don't need any filters. What are we doing? Let's focus on the ass, please. Okay, we're taking pictures of all the bosses' butts. Okay. How do I take... Here we go. Hey! That guy 4570, thank you for the follow. Welcome to taking a picture of Venom's butt, the stream. You've saved a photo to your photo roll. Photos can be viewed by visiting the gallery in Superlink. Any photo can be converted to a painting that could be hung up on the wall of the Abbey. We are gonna have so many paintings of characters' butts. This is gonna be the real game objective. The game object, the point of the game is to get paintings of people's butts and put them in the Abbey. Sage, thank you for the hydrate command. We need a Hall of Fame of bottoms. All right, I forgot that we had a game happening. So the Hunter is down, Blade is almost dead, Doctor Strange is almost dead. You better have a full roll of butt pictures by the time you're done. Human boulder rotisserie? That's the goal. Alright, how are we gonna get out of this situation? The butt can only do so... I guess we can use lifesteal. If we lifesteal... can we lifesteal the symbiote stuff? Maybe not. Acts of anger, Angaramus. Apply weak. That'll be good, but I mean, I don't want to get too close to Venom. He's very dangerous. I don't know if I want armored butts because they don't—you don't see the texture or the—you don't get to see the real shape of the butt in the armor of these characters. Blessing of the Vishanti. Give hero cards in your hand +6 damage until played or discarded. Strike skill. Make them bleed. I mean, honestly, I don't know if lifesteal will give me life from the symbiote thing, but we're gonna have to use it just to get Blade healed, I think. So let's lifesteal this guy. This is gonna hurt. Om nom 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 nom. Alright, he got 24 health back. Doctor Strange said he's surprised they all still have their heads. There's only one of them that does. I guess Venom has his head. I don't know. You must capture in frame the butts of every character. Complete the booty decks. Am I going to present that to Professor Oak? All right. I guess we should probably... I guess we can do this. Strike. All right, we freed the hair guy.
Not bad.
Harold.
Not great, but not bad.
I mean, it was better than what you've been doing, Doctor Strange. All right, now let's... I mean, honestly, what I might do is I might use Make 'em Bleed because Blade is doing most of the damage. And then I could maybe use Blessing of the Vishanti to buff the bleed attack. And then I could use Axe of Angaramus. Angaramus? I don't know. Oh, the knockback. Hang on. Let's try knocking him. Actually, let's use Make 'em. Let's get set up. Here we go. Make 'em Bleed. Now we got another attack. These jumps. Oh, the card plays. I forgot to look at how many card plays I had left. That's my bad. Well, shit. Now he's gonna... Doctor Strange is bleeding as well. Okay, well, hopefully he'll attack these guys. Anything else I can do, though? I'm guessing not. No, okay. Okay. Well, let's call it. Let's call it a turn. Wait. Oh, shit. Oh, no, Doctor Strange.
You are puny.
Oh, Blade got the worst of it this time. Birds don't have hair. Okay. Oh, bloody reinforcements. Hi. Alright, we've got...
Mother blesses us with power. Mother blesses us with strength. We protect the mother and are rewarded with your meat.
My meat? I was rewarded with your meat.
Lilith was a vegetarian.
Waka waka. Okay. Come on. Let's see. We could use knockback. Having said that, let me see. Oh, we can use that on these guys. Let's try it.
You had your chance to escape.
I probably should have weakened him first. We've got two blessings of the Vishanti. Let me try and get rid of one of these. We got... Ah, heal. Brilliant. Okay, finally. Heal Doctor Strange. He needs it.
Behold the light's gift.
My hair has healing powers. Okay. We have one move left. Let's try and make it work for us. I guess the best bet would be to help out Blade. But we can also weaken him. Well, that does damage as well. I didn't realize it does damage and it weakens him. It might be a good idea to just use that on him. Yeah, I don't think it's going to be worth attacking. But having said that, we've got another Hydra commander. I didn't even realize. Okay. We've only got one play left. Have I moved anybody? I think I haven't moved anybody. Let me try moving Doctor Strange over here. And then we can...
It's remarkable how well Hydra manages to attract new recruits.
Oh, two card plays.
Decades of ineptitude.
I didn't realize we had two card plays. You're right. I was looking at moves, I think. That's my bad. Okay, so now I'm going to use Winds of Watoom to knock this guy back and maybe knock him into that so he gets freed. Haha.
You should have that examined at some point.
And now Venom. Card play refunded. Oh, because we knocked him out in one go. I keep forgetting that you can get card plays refunded. I need to keep that in mind. Okay. Enhanced. Gains a bonus while you have a minimum amount of heroism. Well, that's not the case. It might be worth trying to draw a make him bleed. Just to... Let's see, though. Let me use this. Yeah. Zixi, I'm enjoying it. I'm not super far into the game, but I'm really liking this gameplay, and I'm liking... The fact that, you know, your character's, you know, alignment matters. You've got, you know, character interactions that seem to affect the gameplay. Like, I'm digging it. There's a lot more going on here than I expected. Take him down! Oh, he's so close to being dead.
With a name like Strange, it's got to be magic.
Are you my promo? Are you my hype guy, Blade? What's going on? All right, so now we've weakened him. So really, we don't want to use Make Him Bleed, do we? I guess we could just go straight into Slash, but that's not gonna do that much damage. It's gonna hurt him a little bit. It'll knock him back. Maybe for now, we'll just say Make Him Bleed. And then we can make, Or we can buff these. I guess that only one of them is an attack, though. I'm going to use Blessings of the Vishanti, which is probably a bad idea. Just so we don't trigger the symbiote skin. Hello there, Harry Dresden. It's good to see you. It's going all right. We're playing some Midnight Suns for the first time. All right, let's end the turn. See how it goes. Please don't kill me.
Monoforms are for the weak.
I'm a biform. Oh, Blade, please don't die.
I've never been punched by a fluid before.
I got my ass kicked by a glass of water one time. Oh, he's healing himself? What's he doing? Puzzle file is going pretty well so far. We're facing Fallen
this
Venom.
Should not have come here, little hunter. Your friends cannot help you. Mother may have
Billy, what's wrong, girl?
Soul, but your brains shall be ours.
Oh, he's preparing an area of effect. Look, you can see it. He's going to use a spike bomb, but I don't think he's going to get a chance to use it because we have enough time to stop him. The Winds of Watoom, Agamotto's Gaze, and Heal. I guess it might behoove me to get out of the area of effect. Let's move the Hunter because he is the most at risk. Let's put him behind here. Then maybe Heal. Does Blade need it more than Doctor Strange? I guess Doctor Strange needs it most.
The light will carry you onward.
All right. Now, make him bleed. I think we only have one more play.
Exactly what I needed.
One more card play. We got Strike. Oh, this is going to be tough, actually. I don't know what that is. Okay, I don't know what that noise is. Let's see, what's the most powerful one? 17. That's not going to do the trick, is it? And he's going to have to get back into the field, the area of effect. So I guess the best bet is probably just to use Blade. Or we can push him back with Wands of Watoom, but it's going to do no damage. If you knock him back, it will interrupt his AoE. Oh, for real? I guess I'll give it a shot then. Oh, and it'll put Doctor Strange outside of the area of effect as well. So let's... I guess we'll push him over there.
Let's try this.
Oh, will it interrupt? I don't know. I guess you were asking. I didn't realize. Sorry. All right. Well, let's see. Blade is still at risk. I think the Hunter might also be stuck in that area of effect, so that's a problem. Actually, let me, Hunter. Only Blade can use that? Why? Yeah, Strange is out of there, so that's good. I guess Blade's the only one that can do anything, so it'll have to be Blade. And he can only attack that guy. Alright.
It's on.
Oh! I thought he was gonna jump over it, but he kicked it. Okay. Alright, and there's no other environmental stuff I can use. All right, Blade, you're going to have to suffer for a moment here. Oh, sorry, Blade, you're bleeding.
First you die, then we eat.
Can we do it in reverse order? Oh, we got everybody.
Like that since...
Die! Jesus. He just grabs you.
We got company.
When a unit is stunned, they will not act on their turn. Tip, if a stunned unit takes damage, they will be reawakened immediately. Okay, so we can maybe wake people up with a...
Has anyone ever heard the expression, kill it with fire?
A lot of modern meanie references in this. Alright, so Blade's right there. I don't see any harm in just grabbing this and chucking it.
Playtime's over.
Eh. He's almost down. I'm just gonna...
About
And I should only really, I should only need to do another attack on him and he's done, right?
It's not getting up. Not right away.
Hey. There goes that great ass.
No escape from me, demon.
My hair can follow you wherever you go.
We don't know what we're dealing with yet.
We're dealing with a great ass. The hair does make me an obvious target. Oh, Spider-Man!
Hey, big guy!
Spider-Man friendly, neighborly, spidely? Yay!
I was in the neighborhood, you know, being friendly. Seemed like you folks could use a hand, Doc.
And it's Yuri Lowenthal, Spider-Man.
Spider-Man!
Jeez, Eddie, what happened to you? That's... part of a horrifyingly terrible new look. The tongue was gross enough, but...
Whoa!
Someone is extra touchy today.
We will rip your face off and suck the pearl from your bones!
Darren DePaul making
nice
a great
to see
Venom.
You too, buddy. So, I'm thinking your friends here could use a little break. How about I take Eddie here for his afternoon walk?
No!
Don't worry, Doc. That's just his way of saying he cares!
It's funny because Darren DePaul was J. Jonah Jameson in the Spider-Man PS4 game, so it's almost like J. Jonah Jameson got symbioted. It's venomized J. Jonah Jameson. Alright, we got... Oh, that's cool. A little mission is represented by a comic book cover. We got gloss bonus, plus 40 mission complete, plus 20 finished in 9 turns, plus 40 villain encounter, and plus 25 difficulty normal, plus 25%. All right, and we got Common Gamma Coil. Not sure what that's going to be for. Presumably, it's going to be resources to upgrade things or something. Gameplay tip, build Doctor Strange's Book of the Vishanti upgrade to enable ability crafting in the Forge. J. Jonah Venomson.
Congratulations.
JJV.
New world or not,
new world order
remain unchanged.
New world order.
Look.
What look?
She's got the look.
Boldly charging headfirst into the jaws of your enemy. Courageously risking the lives of yourself and your teammates.
Courageously.
Just to play the hero. This is the Fire Dragon all over again.
You always talk about the Fire Dragon.
My memories may be fragmented, but as I recall...
I've been alright, Sage.
I killed the bastard.
Hope you're well.
And all it cost was a village.
And half of your hair.
I see it now. The look!
Cut him some slack. It wasn't that simple.
It never is. Which is why I sent you to help. If Spider-Man hadn't come along today... we could have lost far more than...
than the Sanctum?
Or Wanda.
She means I could have died. Again.
The important thing is we got a painting of Venom's butt.
Against my mother.
Yeah!
You've been through a lot. For now, it's enough that you all made it back in one piece.
One piece!
More or less.
I guess I did get roughed up a bit.
We'll talk more later.
Yeah, she's like the fire dragon. What kind of dragon? I mean, I guess there's ice dragons. I'm digging the game, Sage. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's not what I expected, but in a good way. All right. It's raining. My hair is going to get so wet. I'm going to smell like wet hunter. She looks tiny there, doesn't she? She said she looked tiny. For some reason, she looks really small.
Not to be the nagging old lady, but I told you not to push too hard.
And ask me about my grandchildren.
Now that things have settled down, you should get some rest. It won't always be this quiet.
Get it? Because it wasn't quiet.
Now that things have settled down, you should get some rest.
Yeah. It won't always be this quiet. Why is my head massive? It's not my head, it's my hair. My hair is massive. And it's gorgeous. That's where all my power comes from. I slumbered for hundreds of years and my hair only grew more powerful. I guarantee you Spider-Man will show up again. He is one of the heroes that you can play with on your team. Here we go. We got an arcane chest. We need arcane keys, apparently, to open these chests. There's a lot of them. Are we Samson? You could say that we are a kind of a Samson-type character. Just don't cut this hair, then we'll be completely powerless. I don't know if there's anything to discover back here. This is where I woke up. Hunter's Folly. Finnegan's Quarry. Get that sodium. Alright, what's back here? I thought that was a hamburger. It's mushrooms. Chicken mushroom. We got a chicken mushroom reagent. Yes, you can create your own character. It's not a hugely customizable character. There's your pretty basic options, but as you can see, the hair options were fantastic. More arcane keys. Yeah, we are not Samsung. They can't afford the 4K TV, these Midnight Suns. Hey, Tilly. Okay, girl, give me a sec. Hang on, girls, I gotta be... girls? Hang on, guys, I gotta be... BRB. Good grief. Okay. Thank you. Tilly.
W.H. Smith.
Okay, sorry about that. Package came for me. It looks like a Christmas gift from back home in England. I'm guessing it's from my family. Oh, I'm not on the screen. Hi. You miss me? All right. So Spark Communicator is currently unavailable. I don't know what that is. I'm guessing that's where my butt pictures will go. Yeah, sorry about the dog barking. All right. So this is like my home, kind of, because this is where I woke up. I guess the Abbey is my home in general. Can't go back in. All right, off we go. I will not apologize for the bark. I just know it can be a bit loud. It's not that I'm apologizing for my dog existing, it's just that when you're not expecting loud barking noises, I'm sure it's kind of annoying. What's over here? See something glowing over there. Okay. So it's a fairly big area, this abbey. I don't know if it's well populated, but... Tilly, the chat loves you, okay? Some sort of sigil over there. Okay. I'm guessing that is plot stuff that will happen later. Let's just go back to the abbey itself, I guess. The hub. Oh wait, tarot card. The sun. Johnny Storm leaps into the sky and blazes bright, showcasing his exceptional power with extreme control. This card represents an abundance of energy as well as optimism and joy. He's also a bit of a slut, that Johnny Storm. But good for him, you know. Blame on everybody. Is Tilly a Karibo on stream too, or are they different kind of monster? Tilly has Karibo-like qualities. She is small and I don't want to say weak, but... Wolfsbane, what is this, Skyrim? We got an oyster mushroom. What's going on in here then? Yeah, who is going to represent the fool? If I had to hazard a guess about who would represent the fool, it would be Deadpool. The dead fool. And the hanged man can be Uncle Ben. Or something. Alright, is there anything down this way? There's a lot to explore. Let's have a look around. Wolfsbane, we have more X-Men in the game. I mean, she might be in it.
There are cracks in this wall.
I like a good crack. I'm gonna take pictures of as many cracks as I can and make paintings out of them. Spider-Man could be a good fool. The fool is usually the protagonist of a story. What is this? The Abbey is connected to some sort of hangar or underground bunker or something? What is this? It should be Hanged Woman and it should be Gwen. Oh, that's fucked. That's fucked. All right. Does this make us the fool? I guess we could be the fool. Look at the hair. Quentin Carnival. The world famous Quentin Carnival. Is that Mysterio? My hair is very mesmerizing. I do like to use distraction tactics, so the hair is going to come in handy in battle, I'm sure. It's a good thing this isn't DC, or that'd mean the Joker.
Eh.
Yeah, I guess it would. Anytime you see clowns, there's a risk of Joker. You'd think clowns would be, like, made illegal in the DC universe, given the connotations. There's so much to explore. There's a lot of little side areas. Oh, what's this? Tarot card? No, what is it?
This is witch sign.
We got witch sign! Witch sign, a glyph scrawled in bone chalk, its meaning known only to the witch who wrote it. And then... Man, these books are going to get wet if you leave. I guess they're underneath an overhang, though. I'm guessing more characters will show up and they'll populate all this stuff. I do like the Green Goblin. I like the color scheme of green and purple, which is why I like the Incredible Hulk. I like the Green Goblin. There's a lot of green and purple characters. What's up here? There's so much to explore. I don't know if I've already been here or not. Okay. I guess maybe we'll pull back on the exploring for now. You know, I'm something of a Green Goblin myself. Yay. Nah, scientist, blah. I don't know why he's like a 1950s, like, nah, see? Yeah, I'm something of a scientist myself. Is this Excalibur? Is it Magic's sword? I'm guessing that's Magic's. Oh, what's that over there? It's just a lamp. Is that the hunter? Who is that? Is that me? Is that me? They've got the hair. Favorite Marvel villain? That's a good question. Well, we got some gloss here. Take some gloss. Favorite Marvel villain. I mean, there were some really good Marvel villains. I mean, I really like Doctor Doom, I'll be honest. Doctor Doom is probably the best Marvel villain. And I'm really looking forward to them using him in the movies. You can't fuck that up, though. If you fuck up Doctor Doom for the third time, it's gonna be the most upsetting thing. The gloss is for the hair, exactly. You got it, Zigzy. Water rod, barely a stone at all. This blue-black topaz almost seeps through the fingers when held. It smells strongly of a tide pool, and if held to the ear, sounds of the sea. And we've got little Spider-Man and purple and black. Who would that be? Is that anybody in particular in Marvel? I know we've got a Spider-Man one. I'm guessing that's Nico's, maybe. Nico Minoru's rubber ring, or lifesaver, whatever you call him. I did watch Fan4Stick. It's frustrating because the guy who plays Doctor Doom in the Fan4Stick movie, the guy who plays him is a great actor, one of my favorite actors. You might know him from other movies like the Warcraft movie where he played the main orc. And he was also in the episode of Black Mirror where he was the guy who had the camera in his eye in the third episode of the first series of Black Mirror. And he's great. Toby Kebbell, yeah, he's great. I love him. And honestly, casting him as Doctor Doom is not bad. It's not inherently bad. But what they did with the character was so stupid.
You're looking well, Chief.
You envy my hair, don't you, Tony? You know that as much money as you have, you can never buy hair as nice as mine.
Hey, for what it's worth,
he was Koba in the Planet of the Apes trilogy, and he was great.
Even given you were wearing, what, 70, 80 pounds of chainmail?
And hair?
On the Stark scale of reckless yet daring heroics, I give it a solid 6 out of 10. Don't worry, you'll get there. With a little help.
Thanks, Tony. I just stood in the rain, staring silently at him. I'll tell you. Get where? Thanks. Think you could have done better? I'm going to have an antagonistic relationship with Tony Stark because, frankly, I have more hair than he could ever have in his entire life.
It is doubtful you could have done better.
Bitch.
If you could, you would not have raised me from the dead.
Whoa. Don't go all rabid zombie demon on me. It was just a little constructive criticism.
That's zombiest.
You did a commendable job, considering you were, you know, reborn yesterday. I couldn't help but overhear Auntie Caretaker over there telling you to get some rest. That sounds like a good idea to me. I suppose
well,
I could
sounds
keep
like a good idea
way,
to me.
Seeing as our rooms are in the same direction and all.
Same direction.
Besides. No one should be forced to walk the hallways around here.
No one should be walked the hallways. Alright, are we going to sleep together?
So,
what's going on?
Here we are. The old room, huh?
The old room.
It's not bad. Functional.
Sure.
Solid construction. Almost cozy. Love the antique furnishings from the early Mephisto collection. Full transparency, Hunter. There's another reason I asked to join you here, other than my abject terror of this entire facility.
I don't know how to talk to the girls.
I stopped here before while you were out. Wanted to surprise you with a nice little housewarming present.
Lots of little housewarming
present. Was all set to write you a lovely welcome note, but I'm fairly certain that wasn't red ink.
Oh, I haven't checked it out yet, Sir Straw Hat. Sorry, I'm not caught up on my Marvel comics. I am working on it though. I've heard people talk about it. I didn't know about him working for Norman Osborn. That's interesting. I mean, Peter Parker being miserable is kind of a trope at this point. I just expect it. Let's see. Was all set to write you a lovely welcome note, but I'm fairly certain that wasn't red ink in your quill. Oh, is it blood? What is it? What's going on? I'm confused by what they're talking about. There's nothing to be scared of. Thanks for the gift. Quill, what quill? I mean, I'm going to say quill, what quill, because what is he talking about?
But I do not have a quill.
Even better.
Relax, Tony. I simply jest. It is an ink derived of the spider lily flower.
I don't know what
Red
they're on about.
Spider lily flowers.
Of course it was. Obviously.
With just a touch of Manphibian blood for power.
Manphibian?
Haha! Another zinger. And we'll just leave it at that.
And also my hair.
I should leave before whatever monstrosity that is most definitely hiding under your bed jumps out, rips my face off,
I have
and then
Blanca
proceeds
hair.
To feast on my soul. I'll leave you to it.
May your sleep be
so my magical qualities scares Tony Stark.
Right back at you. Oh, and if you hear the shrieking of a grown man, please ignore it. It's just me walking to my room.
He likes a good nighttime shriek, does Tony Stark? Oh, he did give us a present. Oh, what? I feel bad for being mean to him now. He gave us a gift and he put it on our bed. It's my room, guys. You see, this sort of thing really helps me get into games like this because it's these personal touches where you have your own room, you have your own character. Like, you don't get this in many Marvel games. I don't blame Tony for being scared of magic. All right, let's check out Tony's gift. Yeah, good point. What is it, Zigzy? I like that he's got Stark Industries on the gift box.
Hi, I'm Tony Stark.
Oh,
but if you're hearing
it's
this
technology.
Message, you already know that. When I'm not saving the world,
a social
I solve
network.
The world's problems with technological means, like the one you're holding. I call it the Spark, a secure information and communication device built only for superheroes.
Oh shit!
It does all the usual.
Superhero Twitter.
Messages, pictures, and calls for some reason.
I can get in phone
but
calls.
It also comes with access to Superlink, a private social network exclusively for your cape-wearing,
this is so cool.
Patriots. You might ask, Tony, aren't you just repurposing a failed product from your communications division? If you do, I'll revoke access and let everyone else know you're a jerk. I call it the Wonder Man rule.
Wonder Man. They just cast him, didn't they? Superlink. Superlink is your connection to the rest of your team, a social network just for superheroes. Check Superlink frequently for updates from other heroes in the Abbey. I can't wait to post superhero butts on the Superlink. See how people like it. Robbie Reyes, a new post was added to Superlink. All right. And Ileana has posted on Superlink. All right. Robbie says, first post. Nico Minoru says, what do you mean? We've had Superlink for months now. We use it every day. Robbie Reyes, I mean, first post that the Hunter sees. Blade, Robbie, you can't keep doing this when someone new joins Superlink. Robbie Reyes, yes, I can. Ileana Rasputin, he means he will throw your spark in the lagoon. Robbie, he wouldn't do that, right, Blade? Right, Blade? Fine, last time. Some good old social media superhero banter. And then we got Ileana wrote, first we make Wanda leave, now we leave her to die. Some heroes. Yeah, I kind of agree with you there, Wanda. Ileana. You got a point that we did kind of...
You got a great butt.
Leave Wanda to the wayside there. Angel Darkfire, thank you for resubbing for 23 months there. I do appreciate it. Thank you for the sub, Angel Darkfire. Good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Almost 2 years of sub. Thank you. First we might make Wanda leave. Now we leave her to die. Some heroes. Doctor Strange is...
Baby
is right, Vampiro. Thank you for cashing in your star chips there. Doctor Strange's logo is a basketball. Well, he is famously going to star in Space Jam 3. I assure you that is not the case, says Stephen Strange. She was sent to you for protection. I see how that worked, Supreme Sorcerer. Stephen Strange, we both know it is more complicated than that, Miss Rasputin. I took Wanda as my apprentice for a reason. Have faith, she can handle herself. Blade, Strange did everything he could to get to Wanda. So did I and the Hunter. Take a breath, Ileana. We'll get her back soon enough. Ileana, Wanda should be here with us. Stephen, of that, I am in agreement. Yeah, so that's the issue right now, is we've left Wanda in the lurch at the mercy of Lilith. Hang on, we've got the gallery. Here we go. Yes. Convert to painting. Yes. Thank you. Turn it into a painting, please. Oh, it costs glass to do that, I guess. Did I not convert it successfully? How much gloss do I have? Do I know? Has anyone told Hunter how to use the device? No, they kind of leave Hunter to figure things out for themselves a little bit. Hunter. How do I get out of... Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, you have to hold the button. That's on me, okay.
Friendship!
Inspect the journal page, closet, and painting. Thank you for the friendship redeem there, Vernaldon. I'm probably gonna call it a stream in about 10 minutes, just so I don't go too long. I don't wanna go too long. I think dinner is being prepared, I'm not sure. But let me see. Superlink. Okay, L2 and R2. No messages. Let me all photos, here we go. Convert to painting. You have collected a masterwork, an Asterwork. In addition to the paintings already hanging on the Abbey walls, masterworks can be found scattered around the Abbey grounds. Masterworks can be hung in any empty frames inside the Abbey. I'm so happy. I'm so happy that we can make butt pictures happen. This is gonna be a treat. Yami Hataru, are you gonna keep streaming this game? Absolutely. I do want to play this pretty often on my stream. I'm digging it. I'm liking it so far. It is a card game, so it's not like it's out of character for me to play it. Faded journal page. This is April 3rd, 1703. Aunt Sarah wants me to practice my letters, and so here I am. But every time I dip this pen in ink, I just want more and more to go out beyond the yard into my secret spots. I left my dolls scattered about before the storm, and I'm afraid they're hurt. Do dolls hold grudges? Agatha says they don't, but I still feel sad for them. Gloom Tangerine, thank you for the follow. I like that this hero had dolls. That's cute.
My old journal. Maybe it is time I start writing in it again.
Yeah, update your blog, man. Inspect. Agatha and Sarah.
So happy then.
They don't look that happy. Agatha and Sarah with Hound. 1710, painted by Sally Owens. Oil on canvas. It was Agatha all along, wasn't it? Can I hang a painting of an ass on the wall yet? Oh, that's true, Winter Soldier. I don't want to tire myself out for tomorrow. Good point. All right. Inspect your journal page, closet, and the painting. Okay, so we've got to check the closet. Here we go.
There was never enough room for my armor in this
we
thing.
We could change outfits. Abbey outfits. Gloss earned from missions can be spent to unlock new cosmetic options for the hunter and heroes. We can dress the characters? There's so much to do. Including outfits to wear around the Abbey. Select and purchase a new Abbey outfit for the hunter now. Oh my gosh, this is exciting. I didn't know there was this much to do. Oh, we have 91 gloss. We have 91 gloss, okay. So let's see, what have we got? What is available? We've got athletic. I guess we can only afford a few of these. I know, Zigsy, you heard me. I almost said a bad word by mistake. Zigsy. Athletic, black, long sleeve, black and white. That's pretty cool. Sweater. I'll give him a sweater. I'm sorry, guys. I did not mean to almost say that bad word. A t-shirt. Very casual. And tank. Oh, my God. We got to show off the guns, right? Come on. Let's buy it. This outfit has been added to your inventory. Puzzlefall, can we put Tony in a tutu? Please tell me we can put Tony in a tutu. Can't confirm or deny. We'll find out. All right, now we can go to sleep. Look at the gun show, though. Have you guys been invited to the gun show? Can't leave. Can't put up any butt pictures yet. But that is definitely going to be priority number one when we get the chance. In another few hours, the midnight sun will arise. Look at that tank top. You good? My hair! I dreamed I was bald. My character is very majestic. Will Walker. These are those walkers. They mentioned that.
Is she reading from the book?
Oh, it's memories.
Then we advance.
No. Hold the line. I can stop her.
Hold the line. Bow, 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 bow. Oh, the hunter. He tried to defeat Lilith before. But I imagine it didn't go as well as they hoped.
Charlie!
Aww.
I know. I missed you too.
Oh.
Let her enjoy the moment. She's been visiting your door every morning for the past 300 years.
Oh.
Buddy!
It must have been so hard on her.
Not just her. I suppose that's why I might have been a little curt before.
Because of the dog?
A little.
You already made the ultimate sacrifice once. Maybe I'm in no rush to see you do it again.
My pooch friend.
We do not choose our destiny.
But we do choose our hair.
But we can choose to duck.
First lesson you ever taught me.
What is his hair? That's the source of his power.
Especially now that you have all these eyes on you.
I have noticed.
To these people,
aren't I beautiful?
You are a being of myth and legend. A grand hero of old. And they're right. You are a hero.
Hero.
But I also know the battle that rages within your soul.
Billy.
It's not enough that you are a hero. You need to decide what type of hero you will be.
A hairy hero.
I'm sure there will be plenty of opportunity for that in the days to come. For now, I would head to the forge. Our new guests are eager to show you something.
Doug? We're gonna go find some sausages?
This was a lot easier when it was just you and I beheading the Dark Legion as we traipsed through the woods.
Don't forget about Agatha.
They keep name-dropping Agatha, but it sounds like something bad happened. Did Agatha die? Nico Minoru has posted on Superlink.
Charlie was restless all night. I should have known something was wrong. We'll
Daily
talk
Bugle.
Later, but for now, Stark has requested your presence in the forge. I think he has another present for you.
Tony loves me. All right. We can just go back right back to sleep again. Dark Shadow, if that's what happened, please don't spoil that for me. Come on. That you know that I've just started playing this game and I don't if unless they've established that in the game already, I don't want to know that. So please understand that I'm trying to experience this for the first time myself.
Good girl, Charlie.
Aww. Oh my god, we're gonna... We can befriend the dog and also pet the dog. This is the best.
Oh, check out Blade making nice with the big dog.
Dark Shadow, this game isn't directly connected to the comics unless you're talking about a specific tie-in comic that I'm not aware of. And even then, whether Agatha is evil or not, like, sorry, I don't want you acting like you didn't do anything wrong when I specifically told you not to spoil anything. Don't be like, it's obvious. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna have any patience for that. If I'm calling you out for doing
Friendship.
Something wrong, please don't be like, I actually didn't do anything wrong.
Why, hello, Hunter.
Hello there.
Next thing I know, the sanctum is airborne and covered in...
Trying to talk to Sarah here.
I don't get it. Strange couldn't just magic his way in.
Thank you for the friendship command there, Bubblegum Sakura Fairy. Rock Rulin, thank you for the 10 bits. Game include pettable dog? Immediate 10 out of 10. Yes, indeed.
See what I did there?
I'm a vampire. I see everything.
This is going to be a fun apocalypse.
Well, I don't know for sure if Agatha is evil in this game because they're all not acting like that she's evil. They're acting like they miss her. Agatha Harkness isn't always evil. If you've read the comics, you know this. Agatha has helped out the Avengers before. I'm just clarifying that it's not quote unquote obvious. Don't be like, you should have known this. No. All right, what the heck's going on?
I'm not sure we've ever had so many eager new recruits come along in such a short time. We must be doing something right.
It's my hair attracting everybody. All right, I guess we're going to the forge.
I thought Caretaker told them no more guns in the house.
These guns?
Captain Marvel is an exception.
So, he's supposed to be playing nice, right?
Right, and now Stark is hard at work in the forge coming up with something for the Hunter?
I don't think you can make a chubby one, Bailey Gaming, unfortunately.
Man, can't wait till it's my turn for an upgrade.
Prepare for a long wait.
For all of us, or hasn't it sunk into that flaming skull of yours yet?
Hey, don't take it so personally. It's not like they forgot about us.
We'll see.
You got the young heroes over here. Like, grab the skill essence. Goblet. Got a common gift. You can give gifts to people.
The legend walks among us.
This isn't a 4K TV.
Hunter.
Blade.
Heard you had a nightmare. In the words of Agami Ito, don't be afraid. Bad dreams are only dreams.
Philosophical Blade.
Hey there.
You got any philosophical tips for me?
Let's talk later, Hunter. Tony will start pouting if you keep him waiting too long.
Man, Tony has it bad for me. I guess it's probably because, by default, the Hunter is a woman. I'm not saying that Tony can't be bi, but because obviously he can be. But it's funny that he's so into me.
Do I look like a Tony?
You look like Tony Storm.
Not that it makes any difference to me, but I think Tony's waiting for you, Hunter. He seemed excited.
You're getting Witcher vibes from this Sir Straw Hat? I mean, definitely, you know, some Witcher vibes. I wouldn't say that this game is remotely comparable to The Witcher, but... It's kind of like how there's, you know, you can have hub areas in The Witcher. So this hub area is kind of like a Witcher hub area.
Heard about what happened in New York, Hunter. I'm sure whatever Tony's cooking up down there will only help.
All right, what's Tony cooking up then? Actually, we've got stuff in here. Oh, no, we don't. I thought I saw something glowing. It's just the little lanterns. Oh, hang on. Another journal page? A coven of July 13th, 1689. A coven of witches from across the sea has sent for our help. I regret that I cannot do more, but Lilith and I are stretched to our limits. I've sent a moon seal to their home in Salem by way of the Knights of Wondergore. I have no doubt this will take care of the troubles they face. I'm missing out on the conversation.
Think you can tell your friend inside there to turn it up a few hundred Kelvin?
Your friend in there?
However, it might shatter the containment spell preventing him from incinerating this facility.
Who's in there?
I think we're good.
A Balrog?
And just in time.
The Forge has certainly changed.
Right. Caretaker said this all happened after your siesta. What spooky castle would be complete without its own Babylonian demon-powered furnace?
Sumerian fire demon.
Babs?
His name is Babs.
Oh, now it all makes sense. Well, once you get past the esoteric terror of the situation, I've found this thing actually has some uses. Molecular bonding, breaking down evil gamma serums.
Tony Stark has his hands on a hell portal.
Speaking of... Oh, right. It's ready.
Mom spaghetti.
Your armor seemed to offer minimal protection against the venom creature.
I noticed.
Yeah, I kind of sucked.
I thought you could use an upgrade.
Well hammered.
My butt ain't bad.
Well fired. Caretaker did not mention that you two were such skilled smithies.
Yep. I am Iron Smithy.
Alan Smithy, maybe.
You should just try it on.
You guys want to watch me put this on? Thanks, Babs. Ooh. Ooh.
Still think I could have used a cloak.
Waka waka. All right. Whoa. Okay, my butt is not bad.
Stylish, damn near indestructible, and we even got the size right.
Talking about my butt?
Not bad for our first collaboration.
I still think it could have benefited from a cloak.
You said that, friend.
You think everything could benefit from a cloak? I do not.
You once put a cloak on a cloak.
You whisper to your cape when you think no one's listening?
Oh, the joys of sharing a workspace.
Oh, we have a new painting to hang up?
And I'll have you know this cloak has helped me save the universe from extinction on countless occasions.
Could you at least tell it to stop rearranging things on my side of the cave?
All of these characters are a married couple. All of them. It's just one big polycule.
He considers you something of a slob.
You know, I have a great psychiatrist in the city. Maybe you should talk to him. Although, I think he's working for Hydra right now.
All right, guys. I'm probably going to call it there. I think it's time. Let's see. Is there a way to save? Or we can just return to main menu? All right, guys. I don't know. I assume it's saved automatically after I got the outfit. I don't know. Oh, here we go. Save. Okay. New save. All right, guys. I'm going to call it there. This is fun. I'm really liking this. I didn't expect to like this quite so much as I am. And I'm really liking it. So we're definitely going to play more of this. Tomorrow we're going to play... we're going to be playing more Phoenix Wright. More Ace Attorney, I assume. I'm going to have to check in with Marin and Soupy and Karina. Just in case we get Karina involved. But for now, AJ Coop 73, thank you for the follow. We're going to call it on Midnight Suns. But I will be back with more of this later next week. This is really fun. I'm really glad we've started playing this. This is great. I'm looking forward to playing more. Yeah, Kimpler, I recommend it. Based on what I played, I was expecting to think it was all right. But it's actually pretty great. Zigzy, great to see you. Let's raid somebody. Who's live? Who have we got? Do we have a live... who's live that I can raid? Rat44Yo, thank you for the follow. Jerry64 is playing Smash Brothers. Let me see. Tayo Devil is playing karaoke. Let's send you over to Tayo. I want to raid Tayo. Because Tayo is a fun VTuber. Very fun little cute impish VTuber. And I want to surprise them with a little raid. They always almost throw up when I show up to their streams. So we're going to raid them. All right, guys, take care. It was a lot of fun. We got some great butt shots in this game already, which I'm really thrilled about. I'm glad that the butt content is high caliber. And the game itself is good, too. So that's also a bonus. All right, but we're going to call it there. Until next hair time, next hair stream, we're gonna leave the Marvel Midnight Suns, and we will return to fight Lilith another day. I'll keep you guys updated on the Discord and on Twitter, etc., as to when that's happening. Raid message, let's go. What is a good raid message based on what we've done? Let's say Excelsior. Let's say Excelsior. Very top-notch butts in this game. Midnight Buns? You want to say Midnight Buns? You can say Midnight Buns or Excelsior. You can say both. It's up to you. All right, guys. 81 of you are going to get thrown over to Tayo. So have fun. I hope you enjoy their stream. And I'll see you guys when I see you. Farewell. Have a great rest of your Saturday. Have a great rest of your weekend if I don't see you. Toodaloo. Bye.